How are we doing, folks?
Are we live? In an abandoned barn. How crazy is that?
It's been raining.
Absolutely mental. So, wait for the comments to come up right
there
now.
There was a comment just came up on there.
Right.
But, oh, there you go. Look.
Because the camera's quite far away, we're trying to see the comments. We've got a massive video light up there, folks. This is an abandoned barn. Got no lights out here, folks. I've got the tea.
Still sit. Oh, yeah, you want tea?
Hang on. Cheers. How you doing, folks?
It still says waiting. So are we live? Oh, hi. I can't read that from here. Someone said hi. Hi.
What's that sound?
What, the footsteps?
Someone's outside.
Footsteps.
Turn
down
there. Right, here we go. We're all live. How are we doing, folks? We're in an abandoned barn. What can I say? This is not Germany.
No. This is very much the UK.
UK indeed. Been out exploring today. The Western Heights in Dover.
Yeah, it's working. Cheers.
Excellent.
Hi. I can't actually read who people are, but I can just read the comments.
What we're going to try and do is we're going to try and get this phone.
Well, I thought that, but look, I'm watching us watching the look, but where's the comments?
Look, chat.
Oh.
Oh, we're here. Excellent.
Hi.
How you doing, folks? What we got here?
No, we're not in Thanet.
We're near, I guess. Who knows?
Terry Clark says hi. Hi.
How you doing, Terry?
You
go to abandoned barn, always take a China map.
Malcolm says hi from Canterbury.
How you doing, Malcolm? Got my new beret, folks.
Found your card the other day in the Portsmouth tunnels. God, that's been there a long time.
Portsmouth, wow. Was it still in one piece? How mad is that?
Hi from Scotland, hi, hi.
Oh yeah, need to get up there at some point, folks.
Yeah, Wales.
Wales and Wales, we need to get everywhere.
Winston Churchill wants to know when you'll be making another homebrew video.
Homebrew? I don't know, I've got a kit waiting to go, a stout kit. Probably do that with Chris at some point, maybe. Get it boiling up. But yeah, don't drink as much homebrew as I used to, but maybe I should get back into it, folks. So how do you think about that?
Hi.
USA, US of A. How are you doing, folks?
You're always welcome to visit Scotland, thank you very much.
Yeah. How did you like the old bunker video? Was it yesterday? The German bunker.
Do you know, I've got a number one fan. See? Look,
number one
good fan?
Fez. Where is Fez?
Debbie says hi. Hi.
Hello, Debbie. Everyone's here today. No brewing today, folks.
Hi, Callum from Norfolk. Ooh. Do the homebrew at sea. Someone else wants homebrew.
Colin Godfrey, there is. How you doing, folks? Still got your maps?
He hasn't. He sold them on eBay.
You said you weren't going to say that.
Oh, dear. Sorry. He knows now. It's fine.
Hopefully the internet connection's fine, folks. We are outside.
Death K just said hi, Debbie, which is quite funny because it's like
Death who?
Whatever that said. Death K, I think it said.
Colin Godfrey, folks.
So why's it come up like that?
Don't know.
Is it Colin?
Yeah. G. How's the new house?
See, he has a number one fan as well. It's blowing cold air around his house.
Oh, right, yeah. USA. United States of America.
It's behind you.
This is a haunted barn, actually, folks. Mm. As crazy as it sounds. Sometimes you hear banging sounds. A bit scary. But right. So,
well, no, Colin, I'm not coming to your party because I asked you to change your party because it's the wrong weekend.
But the funny thing is, Colin, I'm coming to your party.
Yeah.
Boom.
And,
boom, my dear man, I'm coming. I want to try some more of your chili, dear man. Because Colin Godfrey's an amazing chef, folks. Amazing chef.
He's saving up the videos because he wants to do an IKS marathon and watch them.
Oh, right, bloody hell.
I could put it down. What happened to the guy you took exploring around Ramsgate Tunnels in 2009?
Terry? He's still about. He's in Devon at the moment, folks. He's hopefully going to see him at some point. Yeah. get down there. It's lockdown, Devon. We'll do some
Hopton
mines.
Radar base in Suffolk.
Who?
Hopton. Hopton Radar what? Base in Suffolk. Heard of it?
Maybe. Have to look at the older.
Oh dear, we're missing the Eurovision. Oh well.
Right, cut this short. Sorry about this, folks. Right, how do you stop this thing?
Does anybody watch Eurovision?
No. Who watches Eurovision Song Contest, is it? Song Contest. Cheers.
Malcolm's going to Dover midweek.
Yeah, alright. Midweek? It's a shame we're at work, isn't it, folks? Mm.
The barn is in England, yep.
You hear those sounds? We don't know what's making that. It's not windy out. It's totally abandoned.
Do you know what? If we went to all the places people suggest, you'd never have time to go to work.
No. Just wanted to...
Hi, Gareth, at Medway Drone Exploration.
Oh, yeah, check his...
Check that out.
I haven't got the link to it, folks, but he does amazing drone videos around Medway and all that stuff. Check it out. Google it.
Colin's already set his new shed up.
Oh, wow, well, yeah, I did see a picture of that, Colin.
He probably set that up before he set the house up, to be honest.
Yeah, yeah. Priorities.
I can't believe I'm away. That's just really not fair.
Yeah. What else we got here?
Great Germany series, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, yeah.
Greetings from Denmark.
Denmark indeed. Who likes my new berry? Come on. It's a green berry.
Yeah, you're going to get one each colour, aren't you? Apparently.
Got a red one. Mark has sent me a new one. German tank one. It's a green one, so it's going to be amazing. The new Germany series will happen in the summertime. We'll get some of those shadow factories done, folks. What was that?
It's just about to rain again.
It's amazing. Amazing sounds. I love it. An abandoned...
Peter says, haunted only bump. Watch the results to see how badly England do. Which is pretty much what I do.
It's guaranteed, isn't it? God, who likes to...
Look, we've been invited. We can go out clubbing tonight.
Whereabouts?
Club Chemistry.
Canterbury?
Is it? I don't know. Yes, it is, isn't it?
Get all for that, folks.
I haven't been out in years.
I am nearly 50.
Love the World War II bunker video. Thank you very much.
Yeah. It was certainly an eye-opener.
Raven Wolf says, hi, guys.
How you doing, folks?
Is that the LI or Rifles cap badge?
Rifles one, I think. Yeah, light infantry. Got it on eBay. Thought I'd have that.
Carl says, love the channel. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you, folks.
Look smart with the new beret.
Thank you very much. I think the green one sort of blends in a bit. Don't make you much of a target, as I nearly got shot in Germany.
Riot Retro Gaming says, what did you do with the pound he sent you?
Nothing yet, folk.
We're saving it up, then we can spend
saving
a whole lot
up,
on
saving
it.
What would you want us to do with it? Go to an abroad location?
Well, if he turns around and says, can you use the pound to go to Germany? It's not really going to go far.
Well, ads, isn't it? Ads. Every little penny helps, folks. Yep. Like someone sent us some money to go to Guernsey. So that's gone into a little kitty, if that's the word. And we're definitely going to be doing that. And hopefully meeting up with some people over there as well, so show us about a bit.
Andrew's gone to his local ROC post in Cheshire.
Excellent.
And he's joined the ROC Facebook group.
Amazing stuff. Got to keep the history alive, folks. Indeed.
Midway Drone Exploration says, love the new channel.
What, the new IKS production one.
Sort of like an IKS stuff that doesn't really
extra,
fit in.
Extra. Yeah. I want, you know, like the cooking videos and stuff like that. All
stuff
those
that doesn't really fit in with exploring.
Exploring, yeah. People have said that in the past, and now I've actually split it up. So now all the cooking
All the rubbish goes on the other one.
And the transits. I'm sure Chris is going on holiday next week. He's going to a transit show. Chris is going to do a live show on that channel. So be sure to check out IKS production, folks. Go on the main channel, IKS Exploration. Check in the links for channels at the side on the right and see IKS Production at the bottom. Please subscribe to it and you'll see all the crazy videos from him. He's going to do it. if he doesn't.
Have you considered exploring abandoned mines? Well, we've done one.
Well, but, you've done it.
Yes. Not really feeling mines. Not really.
Well, when we go to Wales and stuff like that, I'd like to do. And Devon.
And
Cornwall.
The place in France that was gated off, we will be going back when it's open to the public. And then we can go and have a look around.
Definitely there. Hopefully, they will allow us, if we ask permission, to go into the abandoned parts of that. You know.
Maybe you should get some IKS berets as merchandise. Well, what I was kind of thinking is maybe get some badges and then people can sew it on whatever they want.
Whatever colour you want.
Whatever colour you want. And
so I was looking on eBay at some berets and that. You've got the Polish one, Germans, French. Got all sorts on there.
Well, because if we buy them and then put badges and stuff on them, we could end up with like a job lot of berets that nobody wants.
Yeah. But I like wearing the old...
It's really bright. Looking from this to that, it's like...
Yeah. I used to like dressing up with the old military gear when I was a kid, folks.
Message from Chip King. Well, I'd like to, but I'm not sure on that one.
Chartham Asylum.
Didn't go well last time, did it?
Folks, no.
But maybe... I wonder if it could be done in a sort of
there's nothing way. There now, but the whole lot's gone.
Yeah, but could it not be renamed so it doesn't say Chartham Asylum?
It was renamed anyway.
No, it wasn't.
Wasn't it?
No, that's why it came up, and that's why we got told off.
Jesus, folks. Well, I've still got parts one and two still on the hard drive, backed up on two hard drives. So one day it might come available again.
Colin says his new shed's much better. Well, we're going to have to come round at some point.
Are you in the shed now, Colin? With this lovely sounding rain.
You could get a log burner in his shed.
Yeah, you could, actually. Little chimney. We've done a live show around his shed, his old shed once before.
Sam at Unleashed Exploring said, glad you enjoyed the Photoshop picture.
Mental.
Like that. Check out Sam's channel,
Gems.
That's quite good.
Hello. What's he say? What's Colin saying?
That wasn't Colin. I'm trying to just read them out.
Alright, we're getting there, folks. Please don't try to make them too long, because we can't read them. Sometimes loads of comments come up at once. Not what?
Can you make sense of that bit?
What? ROV. What's that? Looks like, that's like an off-road vehicle, isn't it? No.
Oh. Yeah. Oh yeah. Now with you.
Little car.
No. That's a sub, isn't it? You drop it in. Boop, 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 boop. That's an ROV, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's
all a waste
of money. Remote operated vehicle, isn't it?
Yeah. Don't waste money on that, folks.
That'd be cool though.
I know. Yeah, but we'll just get the waste.
We'll just chuck Fez in. It's easier.
Number one fan. Thumbs up for number one fan.
You should put a big letter IKS on the top of the beret. Ian, have one for every member of the team.
So, I did actually think about it the other day.
Yes, t-shirts will happen eventually. It's in progress.
We have been discussing it more than we ever have been, folks.
Please get a better regiment next time, like PWRR.
What's that? PWRR? What's that mean, folks?
Is that Prince of Wales?
What? Prince of Wales. Royal Regiment.
Or have we just invented that? I'm not sure.
Maybe, folks. I've got loads of berets, don't matter. I've got a German one. Oh, I've got my eyes on other ones. This, £13 this one. Chris is going to get one.
Retro Gaming says, do you get sent a lot? We get sent a bit. Well, what we might do is, do you think we should get a P.O. box? I know it's kind of copying Hell on Earth a bit, but tough.
Hell on Earth, check them out, folks.
Yep.
Who knows Hell on Earth? On the channel, the right hand side, folks, see the recommended channels, check them out. Got AK the Lightworker as well, he does exploring history videos. Kent Survivor.
We'll get to the Dutch bunkers sooner or later, won't we?
Yeah, we're going to get all there. The priorities at the moment, we need to get back to France, do Oldenburg Battery, Battery Vorden, and Dunkirk bunkers, then back to the Todd Battery to see what's in that crate, and then back to Germany.
What's the best place you've explored?
It's loads of places.
We will do Somerset sometime. I think, to be honest, I think I like a lot of the deep shelters, the World War II stuff.
Yeah, best place that hasn't been uploaded yet.
We haven't got a website yet for t-shirts. We're still deciding if we're going to just do it ourselves or if we're going to go for a website.
Marcus,
that way.
IKS Germany designed this shirt, folks. But he's still trying to sort himself out. So hopefully soon we'll be able to get shirts from Marcus.
Chris Knox says he's joined the party late. Where are you? We're in a barn.
It's abandoned barn, folks, in the middle of nowhere.
Mind the traffic.
Yeah, right next to the road.
Ian looks like a Scottish SAS guy with a beard.
That's a good point, actually. Scottish, actually.
You need a kilt.
Ah. I'm not wearing a dress, Chris.
You didn't say that the other day.
Cheers.
Nick says, we've got a brilliant channel. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. Please go through the old videos. There's a hell of a lot. We've done two German series.
Churchill's Secret Bunker opens in September.
Churchill's Secret Bunker.
If you get time, can you message us through on Facebook? Then I'll look into that. Because if not, I'll
is
forget.
Is that Pallet Wood? Pallet Wood Bunker.
Pallet Wood? I would have thought London, wouldn't it?
Yeah, London, Pallet Wood.
Pallet Wood's not London, is it?
In edge of London, I think.
A transit camper van is required. We did try and bid on one the other day, which was slightly different, but we didn't win it.
Damn.
But there was nearly an IKS ambulance, which would have been quite fun.
But, hopefully...
But Ian was too tight.
I weren't. Unlimited cash to Chris.
Really?
To an extent. Not over £1,000, that's how I would say.
Yes, Sam, we are in Kent.
Sam?
Unleashed Exploring.
Oh, how you doing, Sam? You're right.
I did say that earlier.
Yeah.
You said hello
well,
to
you
him
just
already.
Said Sam.
So. Yeah, sorry. Bristol.
No, actually, we're in Germany. We're in an abandoned barn in Germany, folks.
It just happens to have Wi-Fi.
Not bad, is it? The Germans.
IKS wristbands. Well, I did wonder about that.
Like shag bands.
Like the rubbery ones.
Yeah.
Holland.
There's so much. There's another place also.
I thought Holland was mostly clogs and windmills.
It was taken out, it was occupied, wasn't it? Can you put that? Cheers.
I'll put the kettle on in a minute.
It was occupied, wasn't it? Occupied by the Germans. Holland.
Andrew would like to come out for an explore next time he comes to Kent.
That's sort of saying we're very busy, folks. We both work every day, pretty much. Weekends usually off.
Oh, that sounds interesting. He's trying to get permission to look at a fuel bunker that's hidden in the hill opposite my signal box.
Whose signal box?
Oh!
So. What?
It's alright. No, I just wondered. It says signal box. I was wondering if that was something like... what's the other one we went to? Without naming it. Railway. It's a railway bunker, isn't it?
What, where we met that guy?
Yeah.
Got to be very careful with locations, folks. We're not being stingy. It's got to be very secretive. Otherwise, the wrong people find out about the location.
Hello, Stuart. Peter thinks he's wondering how many times you say folks per episode. I think it's quite high.
High. What do you want me to say, bruv?
Any ideas on a date for War and Peace? No, to be honest, we've still not looked into it.
Got the whole week
We
off.
Should look into it tonight, actually. Yeah. And
So when does it start? Tuesday to... Saturday,
yeah, I think the first day is like traders and stuff like that. So probably midweek, maybe. What do you reckon?
Yeah, probably like Wednesday or Thursday or something like that. Hopefully we get to stay over. Or maybe just camp in the field next to it and just like go through the gates from there.
Oh, someone just sent us £5.
Yeah, who sent that? I can't see it, it's on the screen.
It's come up like that. It'll probably be, I'm a little bit behind with these. I want to get
to behind, folks, we get to you. Thank you very much for that. Much appreciated. Goes into the kitty for the... Explores.
Malcolm Harris says it's all gone now, but I can't remember what it was that was we were talking about a minute ago. It's too many.
Yeah, just
love the channel. Thank you very much.
Oh, Colin's having a stout. What was that for? It's in the Eight Bells earlier. The beer was terrible. Terrible.
We'll go back to the crate next time we go to France.
Yeah.
But at the moment, it doesn't seem to stop raining. Hello.
I don't know how long it takes.
Hello,
for
Matthew in Oxford.
Have the water evaporate.
Someone's asking about the badge on the bear area again.
Yeah, light infantry, I believe.
10% battery.
Yeah, rifles. So, right. Sharp. Sean Bean. He has that on his hat.
The IKS badges will be available when we kind of get around to designing them and finding someone to print them. You have loads, anyway.
We have some. We have some sew-on ones that I got done, didn't I?
Yeah, I got it on.
No. Which we should show you guys, really, in case there might be a way to go. Hello, Leicestershire.
Leicestershire, indeed.
Can't buy the shirts. You could try Marcus in Germany, but I think he's quite busy at the moment. We are looking at getting a load printed, hopefully. If you'd like to donate us a t-shirt printing machine, anybody, that would be really great.
Or a petrol Volvo V70.
Well, at the moment, I need some panels for mine since it crashed into.
We don't want panels.
Late at night in a barn. Yep. Chip King says rename it. That's what I said.
Rename what? Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, we'll do it. I don't want to upset. I don't want to get any more lead.
Oh, it's, I think that's right. Retro Gaming sent us Fiverr, didn't it?
Right.
That's him, isn't it? That's the same one, I think. He said he's going to check out Gareth at Medway Drone Exploration.
All right. I'm not sure. It should say on there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Sorry about this, folks.
Oh, it's Sarah.
Who's Sarah? Your other half?
Yeah.
Oh, how you doing, Sarah? What's this? Look.
What?
Oh, something else popped up.
It's like, right.
Yeah. Sorry, folks. Someone donated £2 then. Thank you very much. I can't see from here.
Yeah, what? The Prince that they use, right? Prince of Wales Royal Regiment. Hello, Belgium. PO box would be good. Well, at least some. Yeah, that's cool.
You don't know the lanyards, though, do you, folks?
Up the hole, yeah.
Hell on earth.
Yeah. But that's somebody put the tag there for. Oh, yeah. There you go. The retro gaming guy knows Gareth from school.
All right.
Oh. Hi from the United States.
There's probably a bit of a lag as well because this is...
Still loving your videos. Thank you very much. Hi, Alex in Somerset. Could you read some of these out?
Nah.
Somebody would love to do some video tracks for... audio tracks for your videos.
All right.
If you'd be interested.
Yeah, go on the Facebook page, folks. Leave us a message there. And
we're still trying to catch up with the 50,000 other ones.
Yeah.
But
not private messages, the main page for ICAST Exploration.
If
not personal profiles, because then we all get to see the same message then.
And if we don't get back to you soon, it doesn't mean we're ignoring you, it just means it takes us a very long time to get around to doing anything.
Yeah.
That battery in Normandy? We haven't been there yet, have we?
No, I haven't seen that one before. Normandy? No, I ain't been in Normandy, folks.
Where's Comedy Fez? I think he's at work.
Yeah, I'm surprised he's not like watching.
But you might.
I'm one fan.
There may be another live video going tomorrow, if we don't die.
Oh yeah. To be mental.
Are we going to Reading?
What tomorrow?
Tara wants to know.
Probably not, folks. What's up in Reading then?
Are you surprised about the
popular
of IKS, yes, to be honest.
Success.
IKS car stickers, I like that idea, yeah. Fez found out something about that, didn't he?
Yeah, it rings a bell.
Catacombs of Paris. Don't know, you'd like to, wouldn't you?
I would like to do the abandoned part, not the open to the public one, folks. Who can get us access to the catacombs the illegal way?
Wow. That guy lives in a bus in Somerset.
In a bus?
In Glastonbury. That's cool.
Oh yeah, amazing boat.
We are going back to the crate.
That is a very
wildlife
popular one.
Wildlife video anytime soon, chaps.
I was looking at flowers.
Well, there was a cat in the last one. What's going to be this one?
Oh yeah. It's probably a horse or something.
Yeah. It's quite funny how many people on here seem to know each other. Because they start little conversations and it's really confusing.
Oh, right.
Kilts are amazing to wear, see?
Yeah, not for me, I don't think.
As one ginger beer to another, I salute you.
Salute you, sir.
Churchill's secret bunker, the paddock, London.
Paddock, yeah, that's the one that they open up sometimes.
Well, yeah.
I went there in 2000 and...
Oh, of course you did. You've always been everywhere.
2007, I think. Colin would know. When did I go there, Colin? We went there, didn't we?
Have you visited Medway tunnels? And the forts
on the River Medway?
Well, we've done all the, well, some of the tunnels up there, and done one of the castles, I guess. We used to get back up there. Not a big fan of sort of recording things that are open to the public, are you?
No.
It's, you feel like being watched, especially by English Heritage.
RKS Land Rover, that could be a way to go.
Land Rover.
Someone says where in Kent.
Are they popular?
In a barn. Wow!
Oh, bless. Who can you, can you come out? Oh, yeah. Todd. How do you say that? Matt's. Well, we don't know how to say. Pronounce that, folks. Well, thank you very much for the $20.
Yeah. Thank you very much for the $20.
Thank you, sir.
And, yeah.
All goes.
He said, thanks for what we do.
Well, thank you.
Yeah.
Now we can go better places.
Ian, please shave your beard. Not sure that's going to happen. They're from Perth in Scotland. James is waving at me.
Oh. James?
Came up as a message.
Oh, right. Tell him I'm...
He's watching live, see?
Who?
James.
James?
It just came up. I'm trying to read too many things at once. Is that your place, Chris?
No.
This is abandoned barn, folks.
I've got to put the kettle on.
What, the gas? On the little gas cooker?
Will you come as far as Norfolk? We will get further. We might have to start going away, like, for weekends and stuff, to get further.
Yeah, it will happen. Pretty much, but... Alright.
The bunker sounds interesting near your signal box. Have to let us know how you get on.
Indeed.
Obviously, now I've got down to... It was right retro gaming for the £5.
Oh, thank you, sir.
That's how delayed we are.
We're quite delayed on the comments. Maybe just skip them and just go straight to the newer ones. Because otherwise, that's ages ago.
Wow.
Yeah, there's so many comments. So if we've missed your comment, please say it again. Plenty of time.
IKS will be millionaires before the night's out. Well, I don't know. The fuel...
If we get Bill Gates on it, he might sort of give us, like, £50 million.
Hello from rainy Sussex. Yeah. Beards are cool.
Do you want... Who wants Chris to grow a beard? A bigger beard.
Oh. Hello from the Czech Republic.
Hello, sir.
What is your favourite flashlight? Olight.
Maybe. What's your favourite one?
Will you be doing something special for the 100,000... The 100...
Thousand. Thousand, lads.
Subscribers. Well, when we get there, we'll have to think of something.
Yeah.
Would you do this full time? Yes.
Hmm. Get so stressed.
Not live in a barn, but
well,
exploring,
this is
what, yeah.
Well, at the moment, we're living here. Got nowhere else to go.
Nick says he might be able to sort out accommodation in Normandy. That could be cool.
Yeah, smashing.
Greetings from Luxembourg. There's someone behind you. That sounds creepy.
Might be.
Hi, guys. How are you doing? We're all good.
No brew today, folks. We're on the sea.
Anything unexplored from Guernsey? We will get there. I'd like to do that.
Guernsey?
No homebrew today, no, but there was a pub earlier.
Yeah, I had about 4 pints.
What do you think of Yorkshire?
Yorkshire puddings, mate. Mate, smashing.
Well, look, we're one of their favourite channels. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
There you go. It's pronounced Metzger.
Metzger.
That's Todd.
Todd Metzger. Thank you very much, sir.
Indeed, sir. Colin James.
Have you been rolling in the hay? No.
What's that? This is haunted barn, middle of nowhere, folks. Anything could happen. Just keep your eyes open for orbs and ghosts and stuff like that.
Wow. This person on here explored a Titan silo. That's cool.
Silo?
What, sounds
missile,
a bit...
Missile.
Sounds a bit damp outside. It is. Hello, Dean from London. No beer tonight? Oh, there might still be time.
Busy day tomorrow, folks.
Any more Cold War bunker exploring?
We got one from like a year and a half ago that needs editing, which is going to be a great one. Just need to get around to it.
I'm lost in the tunnel right now.
So many videos need to go up.
That came up before, wasn't it? The pie stop.
Pie stop?
That.
What's that?
Look. That That came up last time. I think we're going to look into that.
Oh, yeah.
Is that rain?
No, it sounds like something moving. Like, rolling about.
IKS beanie.
Beanie hat. Yeah, that'd be quite good, actually.
Yeah. No homebrews. No beer. It's quite bad, isn't it?
Not today, folks.
Oh, look, there's two abandoned PT-76 tanks in Ramsey. You should visit.
Where's Ramsey? Where's Ramsey, folks?
No, number one guy didn't wreck the Volvo.
Number one fan?
Just some old person decided to drive into it and try and take the front off.
Well,
but
the German series ain't over yet. They don't know what's going to happen.
No, but the German series was filmed quite a long time ago.
Yeah, January, yeah.
And my car was crashed into last week.
Oh. It's alright though, folks. It's still going.
It lives.
Yeah.
You should visit Hitler's retreat in Bavaria.
Yeah. One of the places I want to go, yeah. It's getting there, folks.
The IKS t-shirts at the moment, I couldn't tell you on the price until we find someone to make them.
Yeah.
Hurry up with the wildlife video.
Wildlife? Jesus.
Winston Churchill says you can come around and explore his house because the grass must be 6 foot tall.
Right. Just don't know.
Come up north. Well, you see, he's saying the grass in the garden so long you could explore the garden.
Right.
Obviously too busy watching our videos, you think, to talk grass. Right. Do you think Panzers would work today?
Panzers? Yeah, of course they would. Start up, one in the trees, say, for like decades. Start the old keys out, folks. Actually, do tanks have keys? Or do they just like have like some sort of stout around them?
I don't know. Hello from Norfolk. Oh, there you go. Abandoned tanks at RAF Upwood.
Is there fleas in this hay?
Retro Gaming would like to do a live video on Wednesday night. You're going to be at work, aren't you?
Yeah, work. 2 to 10. Two to ten, folks. Unfortunately, unsocial
hours. What would you do if the farmer catches you in the barn? Farmers have shotguns. That'd be fine. IKS tank, yeah. No, is that the one you said earlier? No,
we didn't say that, no. Peter Ray? I believe that. Ray?
Thank you very much for the £2 donation.
Sir. Objective is to keep the channel going as best we can. It takes a lot of mind power out of me because I basically get up really early, edit, go to work, cycle 22 miles a day, and then edit again. So. What? What are we looking at?
That one. Might worth looking at. What do you reckon?
Right.
So Druba? Druba 007 says he might be able to get t-shirts printed.
Right. So, go on the Facebook page,
if
folks.
If you can message us, that'd be cool.
That's the best way to do it.
Any more cooking?
Cooking coming soon, folks. It's two videos I need to edit. I'm trying to get this German series out at the moment, which is taking its toll on me, must admit.
Hello, Bradley from Brighton.
What is that sound? Can you hear that, folks? Is that you?
Yeah. Sounds a lot like a horse.
Maybe we're not alone.
Waiting to see someone hang Ian upside down in the bunker entrance.
Yeah. If you go onto the old German series in
France...
Does
number one fan get on your nerves? No.
Just makes me laugh.
Debbie says she loves the beret.
No, thank you, Debbie.
I love it too.
It's not a cow, I don't think. I reckon it sounds like it's got...
But it hasn't gone... Mmm!
Not yet.
So it's not a cow.
But it did sound like you farted a minute ago.
During the World War II, the MOD used many, then disused, mines in the Wiltshire area for storing all manner of things. Have you ever been there? No, we haven't. But
Wiltshire?
would be worth looking at.
There's quite a lot of stuff out in Wiltshire, actually. Folks. Do you want me to take over reading for a bit?
Oh, shop with the kettle on?
Yeah. Kettle, yeah, where's that gas stove? Got a little camping stove, folks. That's all we can do. Got to reuse the tea bags as well.
Are you still going to watch Dan at Sandwich?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
We need
AKA the light worker.
Yeah, we need to put that in the diary.
Yeah, I need to find out what day that is, just in case I need to book it.
I did write it down, but I can't remember where I wrote it down. Right, there is still some more at the bottom.
Right, you watch the cables, isn't it? Right there. You stole my seat?
Yeah.
Right then, folks. Royal Observer Corps videos. I've got one more to do. I think one video that needs to go back up. 7th of July, thanks Colin.
Yeah.
AK the Lightworker's going to be singing there with his little band, I think. Something like that. Check out his channel, that's on my channel as well. Does the history videos, folks. Amazing. Wife and kids watching Eurovision. Daniel Asher, thank you very much for the £5. Much appreciated. Goes to the Explorers 100%. So we can go further away, further afield, German bunkers, and all that jazz. Want to get to the Maginot Line at some point as well, and do that stuff. Now, Colin, you'll be there, will you? Yeah, see you there, folks. It's going to be mental. Yeah, hay and a gas stove, folks. Does not mix. Does not mix at all. I have eaten deer, actually, folks, yes. Venison? Yeah, I think that's what it's... It's haunted. Haunted barn in the middle of nowhere. Abandoned. 100%. Oh yeah, drone, Medway drone exploration. Check his channel out, folks. We've done a video of HMS Wildfire in Chatham, I think it is. Will be edited at some point. Oh, I can't tell you when, because I've got so much to do. Oh, did you get it lit?
Found a hole.
Oh, here we go, folks.
And I've got a Claire's.
Oh, wow, smashing, boy.
Out of the,
cool
box.
Claire's? Who's hungry?
What did I miss?
Oscar S. Sent £2.
Thank you very much.
Folk. Indeed. All right, do you want to take that?
Were the IKS team in the army? No, I don't think they'd have
us. I was in the army, actually.
He wasn't.
I was. I spent quite a couple of years in the army, folks. Cadets. I was in the army. I went to Wales for 2 years.
I don't think cadets counts as army.
Well, I wore a uniform. And all, you know, so I went to Wales for 2 weeks in the army cadets. That was an eye opener.
Yeah.
Done a lot of stuff, shooting guns and stuff like that, folks. Stuff.
We're
going
to have to just start at the bottom, aren't you?
It is at the bottom.
Can you, hang on, look, can you not change
I have one
that?
Of these, folks.
Look, live chat. Top chat, live chat. Would that be better? Because it would come up as they do it, wouldn't it?
Right. Here we go then, folks.
It's going to drop in the straw.
We're out in the bush in the middle of nowhere. This is proper army stuff.
I think it's like rations, isn't it?
High energy. Cream in that, folks.
Colin says you didn't know he was at war with Wales. Why are we at war with Wales?
Army cadets, folk. Training. Who's hungry?
Well, good quick. Yeah, he was in the army as well. Darren.
Oh, he's the boy scout.
Hmm. Yeah, we will have to do Jersey soon.
How'd you get there? Volvo.
Very short. MRE packs. Rations.
Rations. We want to do some rations.
But unfortunately, there was only. Oh, I don't know.
Thank you, Shen.
Unfortunately, I could only find the Claire's. Am I really watching two men sitting in a barn eating the Claire?
Yes. How you doing, folks?
Ian doesn't drive.
I ride.
SA Punk says it's his first time on here. Hi.
How you doing, folks? SA Punk.
Indeed. World War II or current day rations? Bit of both, I suppose. I was looking on eBay and you can buy rations for all different armies.
A hell of a lot of money.
I'd worry about buying it from some countries though. Because
what?
You don't know what's in them.
What, Russia?
I don't know. I think, you know, might have like cat and dog or something in it.
Okay. Next question.
Is Volvo the best car in Dover? Well, probably not, but...
Well, I'd say it is.
Gets us from A to B. Ration packs have changed in the last 10 years.
Chocolate sponge, chocolate sauce rations. Army rations. Only Jesus, folks. Only Jesus indeed.
Anita wants some eclairs now.
Oh, yeah.
Available from Asda. Apparently.
Yeah, so we recycle that, folks. Don't worry about that. So we was at the Western Heights today, recording some bits of the drop redoubt fort. It's the open day next week.
Someone said, how do we meet? Will that be at school? And then how do we meet Fez? He just kind of turned up one day and didn't go away.
Yeah, how did we meet Fez? He just
turned up one day and didn't go away.
Yeah. We love Fez, we really do. You're really a big character to the productions, and we're looking forward to more.
Paul says tea in the field, yes. Jackie has a point. Why are you in an abandoned farm this time of night?
Well, but we was out exploring, and the rain hit us. Major storm hit us, folks, as you near.
And it did actually take us about an hour to set the thing up and try and go live, and then download YouTube to my phone.
I know,
phone,
yeah. So we're setting up the beds, the hay and that, so... Because we have to stay tonight, because you know the roads are treacherous, folks, and yeah, mental.
SA Punk says he's in Glasgow. Where are we? We're in Kent. Well, we're from Kent.
Yeah. Long way away. Glasgow. Wow.
Bully beef and biscuit. See, we've still got to get. We've still got to do the spam. Spam live. Maybe when we get our IKS caravan going up, we'll have to get Fez around to cook spam.
We're not doing spam, I'll tell you that right now. No spam, folks.
That's just given me a really good idea.
What?
There's a cooker in the caravan. Why don't we just...
What caravan?
Our caravan, it's here. The Not Very Well caravan. We can start doing cooking shows.
In the caravan? No.
Yes!
I've already mentioned this.
What? Because then you don't have to squash into your kitchen. Your kitchen's probably smaller than the caravan
anyway.
It's going to
happen. It's going to happen.
What?
What you just said. So, don't say too much. Excitement. So.
Wait till War and Peace. Oh, wait till War and Peace. Yeah.
Might see us there, folks. Chris will be wearing a red beret. Do you think Chris should wear a beret, folks? Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Let's see those yeses.
Can you say hi to Destiny?
Destiny?
Yeah?
Hi, Hello, Destiny. How you doing? Destiny.
Love those sound mirrors. The ones that I didn't get to go to.
Always busy, this
How
guy.
Does the barn compare to the hotel accommodation in Germany? Well, it's quieter because Fizz isn't here.
Who snores? To be honest, I'd rather sleep on this hay than stay on the beds in that hotel. The beds seem to be completely out of the ground, up in the air, and if you roll over, you'd probably fall off. I didn't like them beds at all. I'd rather sleep in the hay, folks.
Wing Commander Buggles, thank you very much for the £5.
Oh, thank you, sir. Wing Commander Buggles.
Mm. Token Super, of his sir. Appreciation for our hard work.
Mm. Super
well, hard. You don't do anything, do you?
Chris is a driver, folks. You know that, don't you? I do everything.
Grow some coconuts and eat some Spam.
Maybe one day. Who knows?
Oh, dear.
Stolen Valor. Oh, dear. Here we go.
It's not. It's bought on eBay.
I haven't stole it from no one.
Hi, Julie.
How you doing?
Wife Julie says, Julie Thompson. Oh, Jackie says I should wear a beret. Chris wouldn't suit a beret now I've said that.
Well,
you never sleep in hay, you fool. Around in hay, boys.
If you go back to the abandoned World War II bunker, a 20-foot shaft, deep shaft or something like that, Chris wears a beret in there.
And you went to sleep on the manky, dirty hay. Good point, actually. Yes, we know each other from school. Wookie Wookie wants a shout out.
Wookie Wookie, how you doing, folks?
Would you eat Spam for charity, Ian? Yeah, yes, he would.
Yeah. Send it for me.
Cat badge? Is it the rifles?
Yeah, light infantry, folks. Rifles.
Where'd you work, Ian?
I clean hospital instruments for a living.
So when you go to an operation and they can't do it because everything's dirty,
I clean it.
Only in Kent, though.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, that would be cool. What about spending a whole night in an ROC post?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'd like to do that if it was
with Spam. Well, you'd have to make sure it was one that you could. It was allowed in, really.
I would like to go...
One that's lockable.
Yeah, that's what I'm on about. You know, if someone owned one.
From the inside and not outside.
They lock us in. Because we can go in anyone. I know of RSC posts that are quite clean around here. And
Simon the Dubliner, can you say hi to me? Hi to me.
Simon the Double...
Dubliner.
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 Dubliner. How you doing, folks?
You should save a bit more money and have your own rooms when we go away. No, there's no expense spent, is there, with you?
We just didn't drink enough in Germany. We drank a lot.
What is the waterfall sound in the background? That is because it's really pouring hard.
We've took refuge in an abandoned bunker. Abandoned barn. Abandoned barn, folks. Say.
There you go. It's only stolen valour if he is going in and using it to get stuff for falsely claiming to be something. So long as you don't go around and say you was in the army, it's perfectly fine.
Yeah, I was in the army cadets many years ago.
Hi to Rowena in Vegas.
Vegas? Wow.
The other guy said otherwise surplus stores wouldn't be around. I think in some countries it's a bit different. Over here, I mean, everything's just readily
available. America's
available.
Quite hot on stolen valor, which is understandable with people that are claiming benefits or whatever on that ground. People wearing medals and stuff they're not entitled to. Yes, it's disgusting.
Yeah. Stephen says hello to me, number two fan.
Number two fan indeed, Stephen. Someone's coming.
Martin said we should do donates through the website because Super Chat is owned by Apple and takes a cut.
Yeah, well, we're sorting things out. It's a slow and painful.
Well, it's only something that was really... It's only just... Like appeared, isn't it? I
think. Yeah, it's a slow and painful process, folks. We're sorting everything out. It's just one of them.
Jungle Boots wants to know what I do for work. I repair washing machines and tumble dryers.
and cookers.
So if you need a washing machine to prepare folk, then
any paranormal happenings when exploring? Not that I can think of.
Nah. Talk about another time.
Roy says his sister does the same job as you, but not there.
Alright. Whereabouts does she do it, folks?
Yeah, you don't say you're a veteran, so it's alright. Scottish Wanderer is the king of fried spam.
King indeed. Yeah. Is it really that good, folk?
Matthew Martin says, say hi to me and my dog, Meg.
Matthew Martin. How you doing, folk? Matthew Martin, salute you, folk.
And Meg, the dog.
And Meg, the dog. Sorry, Meg. Salute you too.
There was an RIC post in Norfolk that still had everything on it, including the old maps.
What happened?
I was wondering that.
A lot of these posts get trashed by the young'uns who don't know these places are.
Oh, hi, David from Berkshire.
How you doing, Dave? Hell of a lot of Royal Observer calls. Get broken into, trashed, spray painted, burnt out especially. Ham Street ones is classic.
Andrew is number three fan.
Number three fan indeed, Andrew.
Michael says, hey, what's up?
What's up with you, though?
Could we get a barn tour? Well, to be honest with you, this is the only real decent bit of the barn.
Yeah. Can't move about too much because, you know, there's a farmhouse over there. The lights are on. That's true. I don't know why he's laughing.
I was reading these. What is your favourite spoons?
Well, they do the spork. I've heard of that. It's got like a fork on one end and a spoon on the other.
Do you think they mean spoons or do you think they mean weather spoons?
Yeah, I'm only joking.
I like the one at Ramsgate.
Ramsgate one, massive one, yeah. Pretty much all the same though, aren't they, really? Dover one. It's in there earlier. It's not that great, is it, folks? But it's cheap. Four drinks, £11. Go to deal. To a place there. Two drinks, £10.40.
The Dubliner says, we're missing Eurovision, which was mentioned earlier, but he's from Dublin, /ER.
Right.
So that's where that comes from.
Oh, cramp! Getting old, folks.
I heard YouTube takes 30% off Super Chat. Don't think it's that much, is it?
I don't know, I really don't know. I'm still getting used to it, folks.
The paranormal doesn't exist. Yeah, I kind of think you'd have to really see something to believe it.
Yeah, we're open-minded about all that stuff, folks.
When are we going to Caution?
Caution. Well, yeah, where is that, Devon? Get down there at some point.
Michael Thompson, thanks for £2. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mike.
Any plans to come up north soon?
Maybe meet hell and earth, you never
know. Is there any sheep in there? Nope, unfortunately not.
Well.
Do you know, it's actually quite cold.
It's not too bad.
Derelict Explorers would like a shout out.
Derelict Explorers?
It's Les, Derelict Explorers.
Les?
Hmm.
How you doing,
though? Oh, wow, there's a number four fan. But at the end of this, we can have like top
number
20
99
fans.
Fan.
Joseph wants to know what he has to do to be number one fan, and I'm running out of battery. Where's the lead gone?
Oops. We're powered off a battery bank that's on that camera, basically. It's got two USB ports on it.
Shout out to Adrian.
How you doing, Adrian?
Oh, he's Wookie, not Wookie Wookie. They have banned me in here. They haven't banned you. Ooh, how can they? You're not banned, because we're reading it.
Weird, isn't it?
You definitely need a Patreon page. You'd look into that.
Patreon. Yeah, World War II History Hunter has a Patreon and all that stuff, folks.
sec.
Reminded of Dad's army. What's up? Cold.
This is damp. Christ, it was raining earlier, wasn't it?
It's 2:39 p.m. in USA.
Is it?
Mm.
Remember this jacket, folks? Wunders Via.
I think he seems a bit too he seems concerned that he's watching two grown men in a barn.
Concerned? Give us your questions, folks.
The paranormal is very real, once seen, experienced, etc. One is left with no doubt. I think that's probably the case. I think, back to what we said earlier.
Hmm. But we are open-minded about the paranormal.
Hi, Mark in Cornwall. Moo! No moves.
Nothing like that. What's that caution one?
This is better than television. Well, last time I watched Eurovision, it probably actually is.
Yeah. I don't watch any telly at all. I ain't even got a TV in my place.
I wonder how we set up a Patreon page. Because someone else has said about that.
Yeah. Well, we'll look into it, folks. 100%.
I'm trying to go back to read the comments, but I think there's more appearing at the bottom because they're popping up on there.
Just keep going and straight. You know, if you miss your comment, folks, just keep going.
We're in Kent in England.
In an abandoned barn.
Did you find the ROC post I told you about?
ROC post? Possibly, depends where it was, folks. If it was Essex Way or something like that, we haven't looked at it. There's so many ROC posts. What is it? 1,200 plus ROC posts in the country.
That's actually an interesting point. What we want to know is where are the current used bunkers? It's a good point, really, because you've got all these bunkers that are now, like, open and abandoned.
Hmm.
Where are the bunkers now?
They're about. Remember messages we were getting the other day about the ones up north? The secret ones. So yeah, there's crazy stuff going on, folks, that we don't know about.
Do we have a pan of chips on?
No. That's the rain on the roof, folks. What's left of the roof? It's quite damp.
Someone suggested do a GoFundMe page on an explore somewhere. So say we were going to go to, what's the one that keeps coming up? Like Channel Islands or something. You could do a GoFundMe page.
Right.
To raise some money for that.
That's
an idea.
That's a good idea, folks.
Yeah. Shout out to Hidden History.
Hidden History indeed.
I think he's got a YouTube channel called Hidden History. Might be worth a look.
Right, that's cool, yeah. Check it out, folks. Hidden History indeed.
Yeah, it was in Essex. We spoke on Messenger the other day.
Yeah.
We did find... That's the ROC post.
Yeah. We haven't looked at it, though, folks. Essex is a big county. Talking about ghosts.
Are you still in Germany? The Germany series was filmed...
January.
Oh, there's too many comments.
Right.
There is an operational command bunker hidden in Harlow, London, in mothballs.
Wow.
Yeah. Patron page again.
Right, I need a toilet.
Where do you
folks.
Work, Ian? Ian works cleaning medical equipment for hospitals.
Safe for me, thanks.
Right,
I'm just going to go around the corner and use the old can.
Chris isn't wearing a kilt in camouflage. Oh, wow. Finders, beepers, history seekers. Thank you very much for £9.99. Yes, Hidden History. Would like to take IKS worldwide. Yeah, Derelict Explorer has a new YouTube channel too, if you want to check that out. I guess all the current bunkers are official secrets, so you probably wouldn't find them. Fez is at work today. Hello.
Hello.
Nature calls, folks, isn't it?
What's going on?
Did you lose your house keys?
We leave that to your imagination.
Someone said something about what's wrong for you here? Hang on. I like the old restaurant episode. Any more of such stuff?
What, in Germany?
I don't know.
In Germany, the mining restaurant in Oberhausen, I think it was called.
That's Fez's place. We're making sure the cows don't invade it.
Could be.
You should visit the GCHQ stop line on the A130.
Right.
Lewis says loves the beret.
Thank you, sir. I think Marcus has messaged, isn't he?
What country is next for exploring?
Back to France.
Back to France.
Then what's back to Germany.
Favourite explore?
There's so many.
Yeah, there is so many. Rob Random came up with a good comment, but I don't think I can read that one out. Yeah, Marcus says hi.
How you doing, Marcus? You sent me another berry in the post, haven't
you? You read that
What's
one?
That? Yeah, that one. What's that say?
That one.
Oh, yeah.
The worst thing is, because I've given him a shout-out, Debbie's going to read that. What kind? Yeah, country next for exploring. What do you, I can't. Will we see more of Chris's biscuit tin with the engine in? Is that the van? We will do.
Is that van still running?
Dover is the new Albania. What?
There's quite a few people sleeping in the door, shop doorways.
Yeah, at least we've got a barn.
Yeah, it's away. From
Come up to Scotland, we will do. That's over to you. Are you putting that one up?
What's that? Yeah, wildfire video, yeah.
Exactly, that's coming up, is it?
Soon, yeah, one day. Who knows, folks?
Well, it's a, yeah.
Because I've got so many other videos that are older than that one.
We've got some videos that must be a couple of years old.
Yeah, especially that nuclear bunker one. God knows what that place is now. It's probably a data storage centre. Just like Ash.
Well, we can ask. Well, I mean, there must be people up that way.
Hmm. Yeah, well.
So that must have been.
What do you reckon? You can't say anything.
Why?
Then that gives my location away, doesn't it? Of the video.
Yeah, but your video might take another 10 years to put up.
That's alright, folks.
We keep a lot of locations off the map to save them from vandalism and idiots going to basically spray them and stuff like that, folks. That's why we do it. Not being selfish. We have to keep them protected. That's what it's all about. Protect the sites. Phone's dead.
Well, so it's charging though.
Yeah, because it's charging the case, not the phone. Because I haven't got a phone charger out here.
We're blind. Well, all the comments. Sorry about this, folks.
Now we resort to
waiting for Chris.
Oh. Hi from New Zealand.
Hello, New Zealand.
That's really small and that light's really bright. The light's bouncing off my forehead.
Yeah, the power bank.
Check out the... something in Scotland, bunker.
Bunker.
Ooh. Oh, you're going to have to lean forward and read that. This is dead.
Why is it dead? For God's sake. Gave that phone to your folk.
Probably because it's charging.
Probably because it was dropped.
Your battery pack is charging two phones, right? Whilst we're using both of them, and you wonder why.
Mine's still running.
Well, how much battery's yours got?
Loads.
Hello, Holland. You could just chat to each other and ignore us lot. Well,
no, we're here for you, folks. End of the day.
We don't randomly just sit in barns, like.
Might as well go to sleep.
Someone said it surprises them how much is still there after 70 years. Does with me as well.
Where?
What's left?
Where?
After 70 years.
Oh, what? All the bunkers in there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Please don't write long comments, folks, because we can't see it at the moment until Chris's phone gets back on there.
I'm sure Lewis just said we're an inspiration or something.
Oh, thank you very much.
He's obviously had a bang on the head.
Yeah.
Tea in the barn. Yes. It won't do two things at once.
Why?
Because it doesn't.
Bloody thing.
Right. And squeal like a pig. I missed the first half of that. That could be a bit worrying.
Isn't that out of a film called Southern
Comfort? Oh.
Oh yeah, because the new YouTube page, IKS Productions, got your face on it, Chris.
Oh.
With the bear.
Is that just so you can put all the dodgy stuff up and then it'll come back on me, not you? Well, that won't be the first time, will it?
The video went up on that channel today, folks, so check it out. Go on IKS Exploration page, go into the Ooh. About, the channels, and yeah, it'll be down there at IKS Productions.
GoFundMe Power Bank.
You had a power bank, where's your
Yes,
power
Colin, bank? We are doing Crabble Beer Festival, and we will take all you with us.
Everyone.
We should go live before we end up intoxicated.
Yeah. I've got a new wide-angle lens for the old phone now, folks, so that'd be mental.
We could probably go live in the museum.
Oh, what, upstairs?
Yeah. When you're coming up north soon.
Oh. Hello, Germany.
What's your plans after the live feed? I might go home and have some beer.
Beer?
Well, I need to Dutch courage for tomorrow.
That's not a good idea.
Cider festival, yes.
Cider festival, what, drink ales?
Anyone in the area? Crabble Cornmill is really good. It's a good place to kind of look around, isn't it?
As well, yeah.
Lots of history and lots of cider and
After
lots of
beer. After a few beers, folks, you still like wonder. Surprised they ain't been banned.
Am I distantly related to Henry VIII, is that? I don't think so. North Devon Mines. Haven't been there. See, we have tried to get back to lots of people that have messaged, and currently we have every weekend full until July.
July, June, yeah.
So it does take a very long time. If we can only do one a week or one every couple of weeks, it does take a very long time to get back to you all.
Definitely.
But we have now started a book. Everyone who says, why don't you come and look at this? We have started writing them all down. So we may randomly get back to you in like 20 years' time to come and view something.
Yeah.
Oh, AD's online. He says Transit Mania. I can't remember what the rest, didn't see the rest of it. Hello from...
Germany 2.0.
Hello from Area
indeed,
57.
Marcus,
why won't this phone turn on?
That's bad, isn't it?
We've got to go out the door in a minute, isn't it? Oh, you're going to have to be back in a minute, okay?
And you got another phone. You got a tablet inside, right?
Life-threatening, dangerous, scary moment. I smashed myself in the head with a piece of metal that time, didn't I? Mm. What about you?
I slipped over at Beacon Hill Fort, and the camera fell over, and the batteries flew out.
Oh, dangerous moment. Being smashed on the head by your camera when you dropped it on the head.
No. Oh, yeah. Broke the camera, folks, and the lens.
On my head.
Yeah. It's quite bad because it was in Birmingham. So.
Yeah. Never helps if you don't kill the driver.
With a coat with a zipper up here, have your camera just hanging in, half in, half out, and lean over an REC post down at Chris climbing down. Because it falls out. End of that story.
I can't read them, they're too far away. You need an IKS fans meet up and explore. Well, we quite often do tell people sort of where we're going.
Yeah, only recently.
Oh yeah, I suppose it was that.
Went to Beacon Hill the other day. Not Beacon Hill, Coal House 4.
Yeah. Going to bed early, make sure we keep the videos coming. Have a...
New channel focus, go on to the main
IKS Exploration Channel. Then go in at the side of it to the right. There's recommended channels. At the bottom of that is IKS Production, and that's the newer channel.
That's for non exploring related videos.
He said, I came on here to look at chicks and I'm a bit depressed with two guys in a shed. Where's Area 57?
It's up north.
Is it actually called Area 57?
Yeah. It's where they keep all the UK aliens.
Is it? Come explore America, maybe one day. Evening Sam.
What is it, 6,000 miles away?
Oh, beside Area 51.
Beside?
I think that's some. I don't think that's. I think that's take the piss.
Take the what?
UK aliens. Yeah, there you go.
What is that sound?
How are we? We're good.
Crazy. And you got another phone in your backpack.
I need an iPhone charger because then I could just plug the phone in and it'd be alright. You're gonna have to go and stand in front of it and read them out. GoFundMe beer equipment. IKS shirts, yeah, we will get round to that soon. No. Oh.
Oh. Better in it, folks.
No, she's a lizard.
The shirts ain't available yet, folks.
Oh.
Who's a lizard?
What are I reading that? Smack the phone on Ian's head for revenge. Mood lighting.
IKS beer. Yeah,
that's a scary view.
What that?
Where's number one fan? Number one fan's at work. I assume so. If I had a phone, we could ring number one fan.
Oh yeah, if I had a phone too. It's actually up there, folks.
Well, you can start reading them out. Just start randomly chanting shit.
You submarine base in Nevada, was that? Goddamn rain.
Another patron page. Oh, I might look into this later. Was that mug?
We are in
the
a
mugs.
In abandoned.
Would like an IKS mug. We're looking at that. It looks like the best way is if we buy 100. So I'm hoping there's 100 of you out there that would like a mug.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm going to have a lifetime supply of mugs.
Mugshot.
The problem is, the more we have to buy, the more we buy, the cheaper they are for everyone. So the less we buy, the more they cost.
Number one fans outside making them scary noises. He might be. He might have stalked us.
Don't want people to know we've locked him in the stable next door.
Well, you just told him now.
Oh. Damn.
Right. On that note, folks, keep going. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your support, folks.
You could fit. What's
that?
It's
long. iPhones. Bad battery, yeah. This one has.
Yeah.
Want a mug?
I'll buy a mug. See, that's. Okay, we must have sold about 5 now.
Thank you very much, folks, for your support, indeed.
Yeah, maybe we should try and get some mugs sooner rather than later. Fizz in the boot of the car.
Number one fan. We don't cheat all our fans like that, don't worry about it.
Yeah, oh shit. Mug.
Woolwich Arsenal. We've already done that. Mm. Video coming soon, folks. We've got so much. China mug.
No, well, to be honest with you, China mugs are cheaper than tin mugs. But I don't think in the exploring side of things, it would be a good idea.
Yeah.
And it'll cost more.
You want to be able to chuck it about,
folks.
It'll
cost more to post anyway, won't it?
Yeah. Lanyards?
I did say, someone said that.
Marcus.
Well, I did ask that, because a few people on the last video wanted them, but
someone would buy a mugshot of your face.
Okay, it's beer steins.
Yeah, sign it as well, folks.
Could do that. Torches.
Beer.
Is that torches we use, or IKS torches?
To get in contact with Olight, sort of maybe get together with them.
See if they'd like to print your name on the torches.
Join with them. I Care So Light.
It's how to go, folks.
You got an iPhone charger with you?
No. You've got all of my charge cables, actually.
I Care So IPA, India Pale Ale.
Lovely.
I Care stickers.
Mm. Patches. I do like the patches idea. I need to try and find someone that will do them in bulk.
Condoms for exploring holes. Check that patch out.
No, I didn't see that. What's your hat history? It's old. Came off.
Did it?
What?
Your hat.
Your hat.
I'm not sure, folks. It's a light infantry, I believe, and I bought it on eBay the other day. And yeah, it's sort of
all the way from China.
Not from China, because I ain't got no hair.
Is it a genuine one, or is
it's genuine, folks? Yeah, genuine indeed. Bundeswehr.
Okay, it's back.
Rifle regiment. Light infantry. Tattoo.
No. What school did you go to?
Crazy school, folks. Crazy. Safety helmets in the future.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we've got iCare safety helmet for me. He's got the
iCare spam.
Yeah.
The special one.
Special helmet for Chris that don't fit his head properly. So. iCare's blazer badge combination set, like Alan Partridge. Madness. Love Alan Partridge, it's so funny.
No, I'm going to ignore that for a minute and let it charge. Do you think I should go and plug it in the mains? Wouldn't it be better?
It won't be. Bobbleheads. Remember them? That'd be quite funny.
Hmm.
That submarine, yeah, thanks very much. Really got excited editing that video, actually. Banana milkshake, folks.
Cone helmet. Hi, guys.
We don't smoke, folks.
No, there was a slight issue with considering making tea on the gas stove. Thought maybe it wouldn't be a good idea with the hay.
Well,
farmers watching you.
We actually got fire going, actually, instead, didn't you? You put the kettle over the fire.
Yeah.
It was quite hard to get a fire going in the wind.
Quite hard to
wind and rain.
Yeah. Plastic kettle on the fire.
Plastic.
IKS hoodies. Yeah, we did look into that idea. We really just need to get some designs and whatever, and then we can probably get lots of different things made.
We are from Great Britain, yes. We are British citizens.
It's 2 hours earlier than it is in Holland.
Is it 2 hours? Actually, will that glow in the dark? Watch this, folks. Wait there. Just 1 second. Let's get this light. Boom. Excuse that. Then watch this. Glow in the dark, folks. Glow in the dark.
This bale of hay is slowly sinking.
It is.
We'll have to go through these comments later because there's so many people have said about we haven't explored the Isle of Wight yet. I've been there, but I haven't explored it.
Radioactive IKS, indeed. That's Marcus. Marcus done that.
Do you want Brexit?
No, we don't want to talk politics, folks. Thanks very much.
I don't see how it can make things worse, though. Only big IKS.
Only available in Germany. Indeed. We're not living in a cave, no. We're living in a barn.
We're in Chernobyl, yeah. We need to do that. Oh, I've got cramp in my leg. Chernobyl will be good. I'd like to do that. All-nighter.
What, in here?
No, I'd rather go home. It's warmer.
But unfortunately, we can't. We're in the middle of nowhere. Thanks very much. I love
Germany Explores. Yeah. I think there's still quite a bit to come, isn't there, on that?
Yeah, there's a few more videos to go up yet, folks. I think there's one possibly going up Tuesday that's going to be all right.
Do you like French cheese? I like some cheese.
I've got red Leicester cheese, mozzarella. Monsterella.
All nitre at Grain Tower, yeah, we keep thinking about that, but I think we'll end up falling in when we're drunk and die.
Hopefully meeting up with Kent. Kent.
Right, come down there, because...
Kent, what's his name, Explore? Kent Survivor. Survivals. Channel.
See, know. That's actually much easier, isn't it, than looking at the phone.
Kent Survivor, hopefully going to meet up and do some exploring with that channel. So check his channel out, folks.
What's your favourite beer? Mine's not very scientific.
I like Stout and Porters.
Foster's. Do a wave. Who eats the most, Ian?
Do I?
Well, you always whinge on Explorers that you need to eat something.
Oh, yeah.
How did you get the barn? Through the door?
Brown lad. Yeah, it was a little hole, a gap, squeezed through.
Red Leicester's good, yeah.
We ain't done that in Ramsgate, no, folks. It's sealed up. Ryan Branch.
World War II Museum in Lincolnshire. I'll have to check that out. Sausage rolls. Channel recommendations. Banana for Fez.
Banana milk.
Cider. Robin Hood's Bay, Whitby. I've been to Whitby.
Places we explore are always open. We never break into a location. People who break into Explorers, it's not on, is it?
I think the amount of places people that said about Scotland, we're going to have to go to Scotland like for a year.
Right.
Have you done London nuclear bunkers yet? Don't think there's any really accessible.
Some ROC posts around London.
There is banging and stuff in the background.
Yeah, I don't know what that is, yeah. I don't know if that's the angry farmer, folks. Boom.
Farmer and his wife.
Yeah, who knows? Some hay bin.
What is behind you? Any more drinking videos? Funny to see Ian intoxicated. Yeah.
We might do
I found one on my phone earlier. I might have to just pop it up on Facebook just for the hell
of
it.
We might have to record the Crabble Corner with this, and we're just thinking about it, folks.
Yeah. Love the videos. Thanks for your support.
Haven't been up to Northamptonshire or Leicestershire.
Yeah. Waiting for the shots.
Thanks very much, Anita. Thank you very much indeed. More stories. What sort of stories have I got?
Lewis says you've got to add him back on Facebook.
Okay. Add me then, folks. Cornwall. You need to get down there. Vodka makes...
my mouth fuzzy.
Fuzzy. Vodka's bad, folks. Are you cold?
Surrey Box Hill Tunnels.
One fan. Tied up and gagged.
Well, yeah.
Keep it quiet in there. Number one fan.
We don't let him out very often.
No.
Explore the barn sometime. There's not really much to look at.
That's it.
Oh. What?
We'll suckle that in a bit, folks.
Yeah, just feed him spam. Fez likes spam. Call Fez. Wood, phone's dead.
I think he's at work anyway, which might not go down very well if we ring him.
Yeah, phone's completely dead. You get a new phone in January anyway, aren't you? The phone that's recording this live show, folks. I upgrade to another one. Spam water and bananas. Who watched the video in the German series where I nearly get shot? By an unknown gunman.
What? Remember?
Someone took a pop.
Oh, yeah.
A couple of shots were taken at me, folks. Christ.
You're in a secret cave.
Secret cave indeed. Wow, it's live indeed. How you doing? Old enough.
35.
I'm nearly 30.
35-ish.
Well, I'm nearly 50.
There's so much I still need to watch. I do wonder if you start, if you joined and followed the videos now, how many years it would take to sit down and watch all the videos.
Hidden history, I'll sort it out later. Well, when I get home from this crazy barn. Hmm.
Is that Germany?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I was looking at that the other day on Road to Berlin.
Worst exploration. The ones you turn up, they're not there anymore.
Yeah, we've done that a few times, folks.
When you like, drive like a couple hundred miles because... Oh, that looks really
cold,
good.
Blow Lane turned up there. And it's a housing estate. It's like the photos on Google Earth. It showed a radar station, Cold War. Get there, and it's a housing estate. What the hell's going on?
I miss... There's too many comments.
That's all right. Quite far away from home, in a crazy barn. Number one fan, quiet and down.
Here's your top from Grange Hill.
Grange Hill, what a classic.
No, the jacket.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, yeah. Downhill.
No, it's all the way from, well, I would say Germany, but it's probably made in China.
Nah, this is genuine surplus Bundeswehr.
Where's it made?
Germany.
Does it say made in Germany on it? It probably says on it, made in China for Germany.
K and K. It's all in German.
Yeah. It's all in German. Weird that, isn't it?
Well, that proves it, doesn't it, folks? Come on. Oh, sorry.
What's the most frightening explore we've done?
Frightening? There has been a couple, hasn't there, I think.
There's been a few scary when you hear ones. People turn up and we've left in a bit of a hurry. But 100% made in Germany. Who else remembers Grange Hill?
Yeah, classic stuff, isn't it? I bet they're on YouTube, actually, watch them.
DNM. See, look, now there's no messages now. And then in a minute it'll be like bombarded.
Yeah.
He snores.
Got the footage, didn't I, on the audio,
Tucker
folks.
Wants his jacket back.
Tucker? Yeah. It's mine.
What's the best explore you've done? There's loads. I couldn't really pick one.
Yeah. They're all funny. You know, I love doing the serious ones where we're driving about and the conversation in the cars.
Dean Jones wants a shout out.
Dean Jones, how you doing, folks?
I'm not cuddling Ian to keep warm.
And Chris is sleeping outside.
Cannot identify the sound. Any luck with the recent info surrender?
Yeah, we found a pill box. Amazing.
Yeah, Reigate's not accessible.
Check gear. We looked at it. I'm always looking on eBay.
Yeah, I kind of quite like the idea of just collecting lots of different ones and then mix and match. Mm.
I don't like that.
Okay.
Suzanne.
Could be a fox. It's bigger than a fox.
Sure. No, it is number one fan. We gave it away. Sorry about that, folks. He's tied up.
How old is the Volvo?
Old enough.
2003. That's when they were actually properly made and not made in China or something.
Yeah.
Although I think one was made in France, but we won't mention that. Is that number one fan permanently gone now? Depends if we let him out again.
Well, no, he's untied and ungagged.
Have you done the Navy SEAL diving?
Well, he's needed in productions.
Gone. Neither of us can swim, so if it's anything to do with water, the answer's no.
Well, we'll get a life jacket.
Where's Debbie?
At home.
Don't think she's feeling very well, is she?
Combat pants?
No.
Well, it depends where you are. America, these are pants, aren't they?
No, I think they mean, like, sort of German army. Unless, I don't know, are you wearing German army pants?
Not underwear, I'm wearing German army trousers, folks.
Well, oh yeah, I didn't think about that. I assume they meant... Pictures are number one. We can't really,
sing a song?
No.
When we do that, when we're drunk.
Get well soon, Debbie, yeah. Camo pants.
Is it? Volvo 240.
That's a really old one.
Yeah, it's Flecton.
Is it Flecton?
Yeah.
Have you both?
It's good, though, because my...
Harwich Fort?
Who? V2.
Oh, God.
What?
Back's not working.
The 240s are tanks.
The V70s are tanks as well. If you saw the car that crashed into mine the other day, it didn't come off very well.
If you have any...
Someone's dad works at a castle somewhere.
Just go on the Facebook page, folks.
Yeah, message us.
Take it from there. Can't do much on here.
I am cold. I don't have a coat.
Cuddle up.
No.
That rain is getting harder. Oh, this phone still don't turn on. It needs to be like plugged in for longer, I think.
Maybe your battery pack's dead.
Any old hospitals we're going to visit? Or? There ain't any old hospitals left, folks. No. So all of them have been pulled down in our housing estates.
We even missed the one in Dover. You know, live there, but it got demolished before we even got in it.
Drone footage.
Yeah.
Because a lot of the time, half the time, a lot of the footage from the outside is a lot better than the
Why
inside.
Why are we in an abandoned barn? Because it seemed a good place. As it's raining, it seemed a good place to do a video.
And with the rain coming
down. It seemed a good idea at the time. It's not very exciting, it's not World War II, and there's not really any history.
What are you talking about?
It's straw.
It's amazing, folks. Well, I can actually sleep.
Do you know, 195 people. Are they, was it on there now? Or are they people?
Hey, how you doing, folks?
Do you know, really, there's a lot of people that don't do much on a Saturday night.
This is better than TV.
Although, I mean, we are sitting in a barn. Burlington bunker.
Yeah, it's not accessible, folk. It's a big one.
I want, yeah, he said about that. Has Marcus run out of spam?
Oh, yeah. And Heinz baked beans.
See, look. They struggle to see us because of the camouflage. See, desert blends in with hay. You can't even see me now, can you?
All you can see is Chris's head and hands.
The light beaming off my forehead. It's Sunday morning in New Zealand.
Oh, wow.
Happy Sunday.
Happy Sunday indeed.
This is the most excitement I've had a week. No spam left. Oh, dear.
Oh, dear, dear, dear.
Oh, Cat needs a T-shirt if you get 5 minutes, Marcus, because I gave cats to Fez.
What, a black one?
She'd like a black one. And I'll send you some more spam.
What about Fez's banana one? I like that. I really did like the...
Well, yeah.
Yeah, that was nice.
Someone's... I think they said exploring Denmark.
Who?
Rachel's going to bed. Night.
Night.
They're not... people have mentioned about Holly from Red Dwarf
before.
You
do, actually, yeah. Yeah.
Ty's extra large. You'll have to ask Kat. I wouldn't like to comment, especially on here.
Not really seen Monty Python.
Monty Python fans. I do quite like... It's been a long time since I've watched them. Castlemount. Is that school? That's well, long gone.
Castlemount. Yeah. Housing estate now, folks.
St. Bartholomew. That hospital's further up.
I swear you saw something, folks.
I hope you didn't.
Isn't
it? Is that asbestos roof?
Good night, Lewis.
Good night, sir. Yeah, thanks very much, folks.
I might have to watch Monty Python. It's been ages. I think I bought the box set and then stuck it in the cupboard.
40 Towers, you can't beat it. See you later.
Matthew's
it is getting quite late. I need 100 minutes.
Yeah.
Fawlty Towers, mate.
The thing is, it's because...
Wow.
Whoops. It's because people then tune in like now, don't they? And they haven't seen the last 90 minutes.
Bletchley Park. Is where they transcoded U-boat stuff, didn't they? I believe.
Can't beat the knights that say knee. Don't mention the war.
Yeah.
Sweeney or Yes Minister? What have we watched?
Yes Minister. Isn't that the one with John LeMessurier? Was that?
Oh God. Do you remember the goodies?
Not too sure. I've heard of it. Who likes the Doctor Who's
HMS
John Pertwee?
HMS Victory. You've been on that, haven't you?
HMS Victory, no.
It's a ship, isn't it?
Raymargan. Yeah, you head up there, folk, because that's where I want to go when we get up there.
Weatherspoon should sponsor IKS.
It's a big company.
Where are you? Yeah, we are in a barn. There's no winners in war. Fair, yeah, totally, really.
John Pertwee was the best doctor. Yeah, I love John Pertwee. Amazing. There's videos on YouTube, actually, of him live talking to an audience. Yeah, it's so sad to lose that guy. And there was also a...
We might go for a tea run in a minute.
All right. There was also a...
It's a bonfire still going.
Noel Edmonds. They set him up in like this radio studio. That's on YouTube as well. And he thought it was real. And they kept sort of mucking him about. It's funny. He kept getting angry.
Yep. We were exploring. More kitchen cooking. Yes, I think there should be. I've got a plan for that.
We need to teach Chris.
Sounds like cars outside. No, it's rain. Honest.
It's quite windy. It's probably the wind in the trees.
I missed that word. Do you watch a lot of YouTube?
Now and then. Try to. Again, mostly editing.
Yeah. They disappear too quickly on this. Can you not get them so they stay on the screen?
You have to get the old iPad next time, I think.
Yeah. And an extension lead.
Does that rain sound really cool? I think it sounds really cosy. I want to get my head down, folks.
I do quite like the noise of rain.
Play an instrument? I used to play the drums.
No.
Right, I didn't catch that.
What do you use to edit?
Sony...
HMS Belfast ship. HMS Belfast, is that the one at...
London Thames.
We haven't been on that either.
Oh, I have.
Of course you have.
I use Sony...
We're in England.
Vegas movie studio, something like that.
No, we're not sleeping here.
Hey?
Would you try metal detecting? Well, yeah.
Yeah, we've got metal detectors. It's going to happen, folks.
Well, I haven't, but you have. Where are you now? In a barn.
But we won't be able to tell you where we're metal detecting.
It's bound to rain. Mm-hmm.
You're not allowed to metal detect, really, certain locations.
You are where I'm on a metal detect.
All right.
Hurst Castle Monday. With Spud,
Fizz,
Spud the Greyhound. Yeah, what to do
HMS
Belfast?
Yeah, again, it's like a tour.
Oh, stop whining.
If you want a private tour on that, it's going to cost like 2,000 quid.
Yeah, what's going to be that? We're in a barn, because it's not raining in the barn, and it is raining outside.
Yeah, had to take refuge, folks.
Oh, I missed out who had the best YouTube. Are you Russian spies? Could be. Shout out to Benjamin. Oh, I need to get back to you. I will.
Yeah.
I'll sort something out. Message you.
We are very busy, and it's just hard. It's very hard. So you're going to do two things, one thing... time, something like that. Kitchen videos, yeah, don't worry about that, Anita, it's going to happen. Got a couple to edit, so...
A metal detector has found a Viking hoarding. A hoard in their town, that's cool.
Viking
has anyone... Oh, I missed that.
Yeah, crazy folks. What's that, Finley? Who knows, we might be sleeping in the barn. Well, I'm sleeping in here. Chris is staying outside because he snores.
First car, Peugeot 205. First push bike.
Christ.
We're in Kent.
D-Day, bloody hell, and that shrapnel you pick up with that. Boltoff, David Boltoff.
Sir David Boltoff.
Sir David Boltoff.
Volvo is abandoned.
Side of the road. Side of the country road.
Probably been written off by now. Again. Why do we keep saying there's someone behind us? I really hope there isn't. Mind out for the rats.
Yeah, I did hear some moving.
See, I'm sensible. Go home. Late. It wasn't late when we started the video.
It was daylight.
It was daylight.
Preparations, though, started getting darker and darker.
Of love. I'm really quite tempted to take my badge off and turn it round so it says of love.
What badge?
The Volvo badge.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I wish I'd kept my 205, actually. It'd be worth a lot more money now.
Yeah, safe. 100% safe. Maybe not in a wet coat, because this is soaked.
Well, to be honest, sitting here, it's quite warm sitting on the hay. Yeah. It's just a bit itchy, isn't it? Phone's just dead. We know each other, we went to the same school, so we kind of know each other from school days. And we live down the same road.
Crazy, eh, folks?
Yeah, mine wasn't a GTI. Mine was budget spec, for budget price.
But it got it from A to B.
Yes.
To B to A.
Spooky or ghostly goings on? Got,
Sorry?
Spooky goings on. You've recorded a few sounds and people talking, but there's nothing you can really prove, is there?
We're open. Open-minded.
Were you ever in a band? No.
No.
Can you guys give us a tour? My buddy had a look-alike. Yeah.
When you're out detecting next Rob. This is Chris.
No, that's probably his name was Rob, was it? I don't know. You guys
tents
should keep
in
tents
in the car. To be honest,
imagine that. Putting
to
a tent
honest,
up in that.
Yeah, but to be honest, if it came to that, I'd rather sleep in the car.
Yeah. The Volvo is very long.
You can get a double mattress in the back of the Volvo, but I won't be sharing it with you.
You'll be sleeping under the car.
Too much to ask. I think we missed the first half, didn't we?
I don't know.
Then the tents are always wet. Yeah.
Bit of tarpaulin, isn't it, like you say, just stay under that.
Dover has more to show. Dover has a lot of stuff, to be honest. Before I started exploring stuff, I didn't even know half of it was there.
Thanks very much, David Nicole. Is that how that's said, folks? Thank you very much for your support. Thanks very much for your support. Yeah. Amazing. We're just sitting here.
At what point do we go home?
The World War II history hunter. Yeah, we'd like to meet up with the old World War II history hunter. Yeah. Has anyone seen his face?
I wonder if he actually watches anything, because he could come back and... Yeah.
What were you saying?
Sorry, I was just reading the messages. Well, look, I found a channel us watching Time Team.
Wow.
A bit of a come down to watch us, isn't it?
Oh, God, this goes so fast.
Just pick this up. Are you hiding from someone? Yeah, could be.
We're in an abandoned barn.
How many hours do you get out of your camera lights? Well, we're going to find out.
This has been burning for over an hour.
Wow, we're better than Time Team.
This has been burning for...
It is a shame Time Team was cancelled. I used to like watching that. He's seen World War II History Hunter comments. It'd be actually good if he watched one of these or something and then commented and said, yeah, I want to meet up.
Is World War II History Hunter on Facebook or anything like that? How'd you get hold of him? I suppose email, but...
I don't know. Does he? Maybe he keeps a lot of his stuff as a secret.
Maybe. But he don't show his face, so...
Tony Robinson, IKEA smash-up. Is he still alive?
Yeah.
He's knocking on a bit now.
Yeah, he must be. Yeah, he looks really old now. Bless his heart.
TV's too fake.
Mm. It is. I watch things on TV and that. It just upsets me.
Secret tunnels under the BT Tower.
BT Tower? Which one?
History Hunter knows about Mikey, yes. I think you said he's...
Yeah, he's commented. Thanks for your support, folks.
Oh, yeah, Tony Robinson's still on TV, apparently.
All right. We don't watch... I don't watch TV. I don't know about Chris, but... Which one?
I'd say Fez, actually, because Tony always used to run around quite excited and loud.
Fooled about... Yeah, Fez does fool
about...
There
you go. World War II History Hunter at gmail.com.
All right. I have to get hold of that, then, folks.
Burlington Bunker in Swindon area.
Burlington Bunker.
Heard of that. Come to New Brighton to explore the underground tunnels.
New Brighton, so where's that?
Ooh, better stop standing on that. There's the light slide.
Manfrotto tripod. Manfrotto? Manfrotto? Is it...
What was that?
Fizzy snoring.
Keep it quiet, folk. Don't think you tied him up enough.
I did say that.
Yeah,
lovely Germany trip.
Yeah, it's amazing. Lovely to edit.
Drop the kettle on.
Yeah, if you want.
All right. Would you pass me a cup? Cup. Behind you.
Right. I'll put some more logs on the fire.
Yeah, get that. Yeah. Get the kettle on the fire.
The kettle should have filled up now for the rain.
There's a moth on the lens. Tony was on TV last night. Oh, wow. What's he do now? What is it? It's not Time Team, surely. Magic mushrooms. Don't do drugs, folks. It's bad for you. Spooky stuff in the barn. Is there anything behind me? It's a haunted barn. Fez, he's next door. He's tied up. Comes out when the video is recorded. Can be, I guess. I don't know. The only drugs we do is alcohol, folks. Can't trust Fez live. Gotta love Fez. Next video is another German one. We're travelling to another location. The video is pretty much the travel. And then after that, we're at another site of bloodshed, where the Americans were ambushed again by the Germans. The Germans were hiding on the side of the roads, stuff like that. And they attacked them. And also a site of a Heinkel 111, which crashed. And yeah, it's all happening. So many productions need to get out, folks. It's just editing crazy, crazy amounts. We don't go out every week exploring and put a video up. It's all pre-recorded. Like, I've got a video of a nuclear bunker that was done 2 years ago. Nearly 3 years ago. So, it's time. Chris has gone to put some logs on the fire to get the kettle going. Yeah, Cold War history. I think that's probably the maximum we'll go to. Yeah, I love the Cold War. Love World War II. Yeah, amazing. See the moth hanging about, yeah. Batch process videos, one at a time. So I do shifts, 2 to 10, 2 p.m. to 2 p.m. to 10 p.m. I cycle to work 10 miles there, then I cycle home again 10 miles back, get on the editing, go to bed, wake up, do editing, go to work, 10 miles. Yeah, so it gets tiring, folks. It's not easy old. Easy old thing to do. But yeah, enjoy it. Get excited about it. Any ghosts around there? Haunted barn. Carrera. Does a job. It's not a really expensive one. It does a job, folks. I've done, must be nearly 35,000 miles of cycling to work over. So it must be 7 years. Don't know, something like that. Need a car. Look how thin I am. Fit, folks, fit. Medical technician. Clean medical instruments for a living, folks. Electric bike. Nah. I love going uphill, cycling uphills. I love the challenge. I hate going downhills. Dedication indeed. Crashed a few times. Well, cars have crashed into me. Oh, splendid, dear man. Tea. Oh,
cheers.
Look at that. Was the fire still alight?
It's a bit damp. Just put some more logs on.
Tea's more fine. Logs on the fire, folks.
Cool. Trying to explore. Yeah, go and explore. Lots of places.
What's the matter with you at MTB, folk?
How did you? It's brew o'clock, it is really.
Yeah, brew indeed. Irish coffees, folks.
Yeah, I'm all good.
I guess
bet you love Beamer drivers. Mm.
Saw a crazy one in.
I'm sure Essex, some of them do know what indicators are.
Some of them do.
Have you ever not wanted to go in place somewhere? Yeah, there has been a few, isn't there, like that?
I had to pull Chris away a few times, or just walk off.
Oh, well, when you got considered a temper dangerous. Tantrum just because I was hanging over a shaft.
Yeah. More like swinging from razor wire.
I'm good, Tracy. I'm a Beamer driver.
Beamer?
Does yours have indicators? Bikes are 40 points. Yeah, no, I agree with that one.
Yeah.
I think bikes should pay road tax.
If you don't stop, this is going to be cut short.
I'm a push bike driver, they're worse. Splatter bonus. Yep. We need IKS tin mugs, it will happen. Tea does look a little pale, but I couldn't really be bothered to wait for the tea bag to do something. Pneumatic siren from the old film, sound the alarm. Yeah, they're ooh, ooh, ooh.
Magic mushroom tea, folks. Oh, Jesus. Jesus indeed.
I've seen 1910 walls in the... Oh, no rotor.
Should have I don't think they should have insurance, because... Listen to this. If you get hit by a car, what's the chances of really sort of coming away from it?
Yeah, but if you crash...
Half the time, it's the car's fault. I'm a cyclist, and I don't like cyclists. Right, let's not talk about this.
I did squish the teabag against the mug. High extreme urbex.
Extreme indeed.
Do you know, I could just sit here all day doing this. It's great fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
Have you put whiskey in the tea? No.
Just, was it teabags and water?
Was anthrax in yours?
No, thanks. It does make you want to go for a toilet quite a bit.
Pointe du Hoc in France. Are we going to go there?
Who? Who's the farmer? Don't know, I ain't seen him yet.
Oh, you're supposed to have a tea bag in each mug. Got the same tea bag from the beginning.
Yeah, right in the middle of the sticks.
Any places in Dover you haven't explored? Yes. If anybody works for the Port of Dover and would love to show us around
the fuel bunkers. We've got the plans to
all
them.
The gun turret.
Yeah, plans for the fuel bunkers. I need to copy them. Might do another video on it. Showing the plans. Who knows, folks?
Oh, I missed that. What happens if Ian crashes into a pedestrian? That's why you need insurance.
No, I wouldn't crash
into... But you shouldn't crash into a pedestrian because you're on the road.
I'm on the main roads, folks, yeah.
Yeah, China mugs on an Explorer isn't going to happen. I just don't think so.
Just chip it and then the whole mug goes flying.
Extreme Urbex just said something. I think it's the first time they've caught us live. But I missed the rest of that because it just disappears too quickly.
I mean, Chris seemed to do very, very long shows. God knows how long this is going to last. Will the batteries drain?
We're just going to go until your phone runs out of battery.
Light just go out.
Worryingly, it's connected to a power bank, so this could be a while. Is that the weirdest explore?
Found any coins? No, I could say Colin found a coin in the Fan Bay magazine.
We found coins in Germany.
They
were given to us by Marcus. That kind of counts, doesn't it?
Well, no. They were found by him, but we didn't find them. Yeah. Cheers, folks.
I should have written IKS on the mug.
In pen.
Oh, now I see what the person was about China mugs exploring. They weren't on about us getting China mugs made for exploring. They were more concerned that we have China mugs exploring.
Message rejected. What's that mean, then? Sorry, folks, don't know what that means. It's automatic.
So say...
Message rejected.
Something history.
What's that? Well, Marcus is on here, folks.
Yeah.
Say something to Marcus.
Hi, Marcus, and he might even reply.
Are you there, Marcus?
Can you stop doing that? Because you look really scary.
All right.
Retracted. Oh.
Oh, was it retracted? Oh, retracted. Oh, that makes sense.
Was that Lawn Bowler UK?
There he is, Marcus.
Suggest beginners find locations. There's sites out there, for example. What's the one?
It's just Google it. Google tunnels in, like, say...
Yeah, if you live somewhere, tunnels, Dover. Just type World War II, Dover. Or
the best thing that we have done, go out and look for the places. You know, I find it very disrespectful if you go to someone and ask them for the pinpoint location. The fun is going to look for these sites, folks. Indeed.
Ask Marcus to contact World War II History Hunter. Not sure Marcus is a fan.
See what happens, folks.
Favourite food?
Burgers.
Foster's.
Food?
Foster's.
It is true.
I don't know, actually, I do like burgers.
And mouldy cheese.
Or chicken. And cheese. I eat cheese a lot.
Chicken.
Potatoes.
I'll tell you what, recent.
Basically, we probably both eat lots of stuff that's really healthy. Well, you leave it in the doorway.
Getting too comfortable.
Favourite war movie? I don't know, actually, I quite like a lot of them. I like the series, was it the ones I borrowed off you? The foreign ones.
Oh, yeah. Generation War? No, that wasn't it.
No.
Well, not Stalingrad, 1993. Amazing.
Favourite tunnel system?
So many.
I think the best one at the moment still has to be Wildfire in Maidstone.
Chatham. Yeah, Wildfire. Dasboot. Yeah, I've got the whole series. It's lots, four and a half hours long.
Guns of Navarone. Go back to Wetherspoons.
Bridge Too Far.
I wonder how long you could just do a live show in Wetherspoons for, because
you'd have to have that boom microphone on.
Here we are, folks!
Because you'd have too much background noise. I've got the cable to connect that condenser microphone to the phone. It works.
Something was on TV on the 5th of May. Force 10, Big Red. Any plans for old London underground tunnels? We tried that, didn't you?
Yeah.
And they want like thousands of pounds for us to even turn up.
That's ridiculous.
If, of course, you own a London tunnel and you want to show us,
get us in through a back door. Yeah. But I think it's disgraceful. We're asking for like £2,000 for a tour. What's that all about?
And the problem is, all the people that do open days, we've had the same problem with Drake Low, isn't it? Every time there's an open day, you're at work or I'm not available.
Yeah. And they want money.
They want grand or something, wasn't it?
Yeah, stupid.
It's like...
I offered to do them a little video to advertise their site, and they still wanted money.
We need to go back to France and look at the wooden boxes. But I'm sure someone's been there by now. Someone should wear a helmet and a mask.
Well, we did. We kept banging our heads.
Mm. Yeah, it got really irritated. And I think if you wear a mask, you'd be trying to film, and it'd be like...
Catacombs.
No, I'm not really...
Oh, I'm up for that, folks.
For the dead people, though.
If anyone on here lives in Paris...
Tunnels in the Western Docks, no.
But we know they're there.
Normandy Beach, no, that's on the list. We're going to have to do Normandy soon.
Take the metal detectors.
Catacombs are awesome.
Yeah. Are you a cataphile?
Chris, watch Hubnut YouTube.
What's that all about, then?
Don't know, hopefully it's not with something wrong. Ever been to Chester? You guys are awesome.
Thank you very much, sir.
Asbestos is overrated, Marcus, yes.
This is asbestos barn, isn't it?
Saw me in a chip shop the other day.
Who? You?
I'm sure it said that. I don't think I've been to a chip shop.
You have to say things, folks. Say hello, Chris.
Could have gone to France on the way back to Germany, but it was too late. We was going to miss our...
Oh, we was going to do Dunkirk, weren't we?
Oh, it's a car channel. Cool, I'll have a look.
Hobnuts.
Hubnut. Ever explored in Norfolk? We really haven't done anything up north, have we?
No, that's where it seems to be happening. Germany, up north, and...
V2 rocket sites.
Yeah.
Where were they?
The Capole.
It's a tractor in the barn. Nope, or so we'd be riding around a field on it.
Well... What's that sound?
He tries to buy a soccer. Oh. What about exploring? Is that Verdun?
Verdun.
Saw some home comment.
Verdun, isn't it? I think they called it. Is that George?
You need a permit to metal detect in France. Yeah, I know. Germany, Marcus was saying that it's like virtually legal to metal detect anyway.
Legal?
Illegal. But I don't agree with people, really, when you're metal detecting where people have
died
and been buried and whatever.
No. As soon as Mark, because, you know, we didn't really know much about it, when we went to Germany, with Marcus and that. He was discussing about it and stuff, and it made sense. People's dog tags and that being dug up. And
Amsterdam red light area. I've heard there's a lot of interesting architecture there.
Red light. Be a good vlog, wouldn't it, folks? Flight radar.
Something about police and camouflage. I mean, we haven't really had any problems. I don't really think we look like terrorists, apart from when we turned up at the... Was that nuclear bunker? And they came... Well, they... The security guard sent the groundsman out to find out.
What one was that?
You know. The bunker under the council place. That you were trying to film.
Oh, where was that?
Little Sam's direction. You know?
Oh yeah, Dartford, Civic Centre.
They were a bit concerned about two.
Well,
people.
I did turn up in sort of full German army camo,
and a camera.
Yeah.
Radar doing? Hill in Essex.
Phone's on.
It's weird, because I unplugged it. Oh, I'm 35. Ian's like
55.
About the same. Ian looks a bit odd. Yeah, I've always said that.
Cheers.
New Haven 4. We've done New Haven 4, haven't we? Or have we not?
That's the one I showed you the other day. It just looks like Coal House 4.
Yeah, but it's in New Haven.
New Haven indeed. Got a video, it needs to go up.
Well, that's the 2-hour mark done, isn't it?
Thanks for sticking with us, folks.
Is the radar still there?
What?
Camping all night there. No, we'll go home soon.
Yeah. When the farmer turns up.
Should wear a dust mask. I think that's probably the least of our worries. We're probably more likely to get buried alive. Place in France. Ooh. Don't forget the folks.
Folks, indeed.
Where's the next German video? Probably when's the next? Tuesday, isn't it? Addictive video.
Yeah, Tuesday it probably is, folks. It's going to be a vlog style one.
Hi from Wainscott. There's a farmer in the background. No. Coast to coast. The beret is amazing.
Thanks very much, Marcus.
Chris has a job. I think the radar hill has been decommissioned. Really like the videos. Where are we in Kent? Dover.
Well, that's where we're from. We're not in Dover now.
Oh, yeah.
FP1
rated masks for asbestos.
What's asbestos?
We are going to the museum at Battery Todd. When we tried going to it last time, it was shut.
Yeah. The same as Mule Yek.
Do you need to get permission to go? Well, some places we get permission. Other places you just kind of turn up to and they're open and you wander in. Hope for the best.
Yeah.
If it doesn't say, don't go in and...
Some cases, it's not what you know, it's who you know.
Mm. If someone's, well, I mean, there's so many of you fantastic people giving us places to go. You know, it's
helps.
Enough.
Helps. Because we can document it to the highest quality standards.
Amazing
we can.
Amazing show. Another car just come past. Yeah, maybe.
You know, I thought that was wind.
Mm.
And the trees, folks.
Hang on. Where would... Prisoner of War Camp outside Canterbury.
Don't know that one. Go on the Facebook page, folks. And we'll chat about that.
I've learned so much from the videos.
Cool. Thanks very much, yeah.
No biscuits.
Biscuits?
Rumbled.
Rumbled indeed.
Well, it's an abandoned barn in the middle of nowhere near a road.
Yeah.
We'll give you that one.
We should do an all night like live session and just sort of drink and get drunk.
Tesco's is down the road.
Got to be up, haven't we, early.
Bridge End, what was it? Oh, I missed that. What you said about the Prisoner of War Camp. I'll come back. Interesting you say about climbing gear. Watch tomorrow's video. When we do a live video at some point.
Live video?
Yeah, why not? Well, if Fez turns up, Fez can go live, can't he? Search team is looking for you. There's no helicopters yet.
Chinooks, imagine that.
You get a lot of helicopters around here, though.
Debbie don't like that Chinooks lot.
Scary. I'd like to jump out on one of them. Sponsor drinkathon.
Yeah.
How much stuff going on tonight? Eurovision. Can't wait for tomorrow's video. Something in Cornwall.
Tomorrow's video?
Yeah. I just said that. You don't listen, do you?
What day is it?
Sunday. Tomorrow. Blue lights.
It's raining again.
It's always raining.
There's the trouble, you drink tea, folks. You need a toilet. We look at old pillboxes now and then, I suppose, don't we? Interesting ones. There's some around Eastbourne that we filmed months and months. Last year, I think it was. And still ain't pulled it up.
Now, that's got 4%. Don't really see the point. I might as well plug it back in. This is on now.
Watch the camera, lad.
It's 3 p.m.
What is the time?
10 to 11.
Wow.
It's nearly 11 p.m. And we're sitting in a barn. Favourite ale?
I don't... Ales, there's so many different ales.
Pink Chris ones you've got to worry about. I missed the first comment.
Pink ones?
What's Chris's job? I repair washing machines.
Right.
Was you interested in history at school? I actually studied geography.
Oh. Now look at you. Right, I'm going to go for the can, folks.
Don't trip over the lead. Watch out for farmers. Cool. Only an hour's difference. Well, it was raining and Ian wanted to go live, so we thought we'd do it in a barn, and then that was like 2 hours ago and then it got dark. I am self-employed. So I can kind of fit in with the exploring, which does help. It's just Ian's annoying because he goes to work too much. Unfortunately, I do have a child. I don't think they're highly recommended, but hey-ho. Oh, yeah. Ian, leave the sheep alone.
Hey?
Leave the sheep alone.
You what?
Hey?
Someone said leave the sheep alone.
All right.
I think that's the best hay barn video I've seen so far. I don't think many people film hay barns.
No. Abandoned ones, folks.
Children's are the future. I suppose that is kind of...
Welsh.
It is Welsh.
Maybe.
You guys aren't drinking. No. I've got to drive home. I have an 8-year-old girl. Hard work.
Incoming. Hope not.
So does her mother. She's hard work.
Night, is that Jackie?
Night. Off to bed.
Sweet dreams.
Just heard footsteps, they're Ian's.
Call of nature. Sheep.
What is Ian's hat? I'll let you say that again.
It's light infantry, I think the rifles. Beret.
Should have bought beer.
Quiet in there, police fez. Miss you too, Marcus. Can't wait to get back there. Few more Deutsche beer.
We're in a barn.
Yeah. Haunted barn in the middle of nowhere.
Oh,
possibly full of golden gems.
Oh, hi.
Oh, it's on again.
Fez keeping the sheep quiet.
Keeps the rats out, folks.
Oh dear. Odie said he just wanted to see my phone beep, so he thought he'd message me.
Watch that camera, lad.
It's fine. 103 degrees in Tuscany, was that?
Well, degrees Fahrenheit. I'll take that.
That's not the padded one, no. Yeah, we did have something to eat.
Well, I don't know where the wrapper went now. Oh, we had eclairs.
Mm. You had a burger on 8 bells, didn't you?
Yeah, ultimate burger. You ain't had much to that, have you?
Would you ever come to Australia?
Yeah, maybe.
When they get rid of the spiders and stuff.
Yeah, there is like everything in Australia wants to kill you.
Yeah. Kill you in like 30 seconds if you don't get the antidote sucked out.
Easy. Next place. Trip to East Germany. Don't eat meat. No.
East Germany? What's that? It's Berlin area, isn't it? East?
Colin doesn't. Does he? He's a vegetarian.
Yeah. I can understand all that. But
Fez is feeding the sheep with bananas.
Force feeding.
I don't want to know. I need to stop standing. I'm standing on the power lead to my phone, that's why. Hence we sent prisoners there, yeah.
What was that? Where?
Too much. What made you decide to document the sites? Apart from you like the sound of your own voice.
In 2004. Well, actually,
you've always liked, right? No, because you said you always liked filming, even when you was little.
Yeah, like 1991. I used to go to London. My granddad used to give me the old camera. I used to film HMS Belfast and stuff like that.
We're sort of live until we're not live anymore.
Yeah.
It's not vague, really.
In 2004, I got, well, 2003, I got a camera. Then I started redocumenting the sites. And now here we are.
There's something about a training centre, though. Eight millimeter film.
Camera was a high eight. I've got a 8mm film camera as well. I've done some shots on that. If you type that 8mm film on the channel, it'll come up as a couple of videos. But it's so expensive to get that process. You're talking £100 for 3.5 minutes.
It's not military bound.
Who knows?
We'll be on the History Channel soon. We'd like to. Pay us lots of money, we can both give up doing anything else and just go exploring every day.
Ricky Gervais. The old Bunsen burner. Nice little earner.
Your old videos look weird because you've got no beard.
Yeah.
And a torch that's like this big.
And a high-vis jacket.
You should do documentaries professionally.
Right.
But you can't kind of do-ish, don't you?
Ish, yeah.
How'd you find the Osmo? Really good?
Osmo's very good. Started to...
No, I haven't, Tracy.
Abusing it a bit now, because they're meant to be used, they're not meant to be kept.
Well, you always do this, don't you? You buy something, you're really nice to it for the first couple of months, and then it's just like, yeah, throw it around.
I was in water today, rain, it was getting soaked.
I can't believe the places you guys crawl into.
Well, it's got to be filmed, haven't they? Documented. It's the highest quality standards.
See, we do it all for you lot.
Yeah. Thanks for your support.
Ever thought of exploring castles? Well, you did Dover Castle, didn't
you? Yeah, you got to watch
the problem
English
with castles
heritage,
is English. They don't like you filming and
because they think it's commercial and stuff like that, and they don't like that. If they're not getting money out of it, they go all funny over it.
And most castles cost money.
Not English heritage, yeah. Dover Castle, £20 to get in per adult. Jesus.
Scariest place you've climbed? With you, it'd be a
Grand Tower, wouldn't it? Probably that water tower, actually. That's probably
which water tower?
That one.
That one. Kayaking, we can't do kayaking because neither of us can swim. It'd be more like that, drowning.
I've done, when I was in the army, we done kayaking there.
Cadets is an
cadets,
army.
Cadets. And they pushed me out into this river and it was like that. I was like, no, I don't like this. And they pulled me in and I went in the speedboat.
Under Dover Town Hall. Missed the first bit of that.
Yeah. The
anybody who works at Dover Town Hall, we'd really like to come and look at the old jail.
Yeah. It's meant to be storage down there at the moment, but yeah, I want to see it. Again, it's hard.
Tank museum. I've been to one tank museum, but I'd like to do a few more.
Want to drive a tank?
I want to drive a tank, yeah. Anybody all in peace with a tank? Can we have a go? Can you take us around the field? It'd be great fun.
Both sticks forward.
You can learn to swim, yeah, but that's as you're drowning.
Yeah. You soon pick it up.
Scouts and cadets is army, apparently, so you're right. He's driven a tank. What lighting do you use when you're exploring?
That light.
Something in Essex has loads of pillboxes.
Essex?
Why don't you come to... Lincoln. A chieftain. That's cool.
Right. If you get any great stuff up there,
have
please go see
have you ever found a World War II site that no one else has found? hard to say, really.
Well, we found one, didn't we, ages ago, up Suffolk area, that no one seemed to have done. Everyone was sort of going, where's this, where's that? Mm. Someone else has done it recently now, though, folks. So
the problem is, even when you film something, even without telling people, they seem to manage to track it down.
Yeah.
But did you have the beard when you were born? Yeah. No, he had hair on his head then, but now it slid down
this
his face.
Stick on, folks. You can pick these up. They're new iCare's beards.
Yes, removable.
Yeah. You can pick them up in your local store.
Missile silos in Florida. That could be cool.
Florida? How far away is that? 6,000 miles.
Thinking of filming your vans for another channel? Well, I haven't done anything
well,
recently
Chris
to need to.
Going
to
be doing a live show on his own.
I don't know.
On the other
me
channel.
Me and AD might. There's AD is up there.
You don't do it on this channel, though. Do it on the other.
Oh, I'm not on the other channel, am I?
Well, you won't. You will be.
They dug up a Spitfire. That'd be really cool.
That was mental.
Mersey Island.
Mersey Island.
Yeah, it's just went to because they go off the screen so quickly. There's a tank museum about from Hamburg. Can I remove your beard? That's gonna go. Ian is bossy. Yeah. Chris will need a
it's
tank.
All about
engine.
Direction.
We are considering putting a tank engine in a transit van, aren't we, AD?
Well, you're going to buy that one, we sort of one piece.
The problem is, yeah.
Boom.
No, Chris can't.
Yeah, go for it.
No. I'm trying to read these.
Put the berry on as well.
It's not going to help, is it? Because it's going to be like everything like here, isn't it? Because then you take them off to sea anyway.
I can't see, can I?
Ian, I'm sure that said you was a control freak.
Control? Come on,
high.
Folks.
We will sort T-shirt sales out soon.
It's all time, folks. It's all time. I'm sure
yeah,
we've done this.
Shirts and hoodies, we will get round to it, but we spend too much time, A, getting drunk, and B, doing live videos
well,
about pointless
speak
rubbish.
Well, speak for yourself there, folks. I don't spend all the time getting drunk.
Yes, Ian's a control freak.
What is
Monk's
this?
Tunnel. What time is bedtime? When we get bored, I think.
Yeah, probably about four.
Shout out to Eric. Bet Ian won't let anyone else edit the videos.
Well,
how
I
did you guess?
Chris, but we won't go there.
I live in St. Margaret's. I'm sure they said St. Margaret's. Hi, if you live in St. Margaret's.
Well, Marcus is going to bed, folks. He's heading to
Ray drink
Margo.
More beer. No beer yet. Hit the hay. Yes, we did.
What's that?
Beating with bananas.
Oh, heard you hear him then? Go to sleep.
Yeah, Ian's fussy about how Chris held the camera. Shout out to Beth.
How you doing, Beth?
Hello, Michael. Put Debbie on T-shirts, they'd sell.
What are you talking about? Put my face on it, folks.
We could do dartboards with your face on, couldn't we? Flash.
Put it on a dartboard on your face.
Flashlight product placement. There you go. Wait, do you want to show people what you got?
What?
Do you want to do a quick torch review? Sponsored by Olight. We wish.
I don't know what I've got in here, folks.
You do look kind of sober. Are people not used to us looking sober in videos then?
Well, look, let's do a sponsor from. Oh shit, Fez is
up. Oh, that's right. Eating with some more bananas.
DJI. Osmo. I recommend that.
Are there any caves in Kingsdown? Does that say. Oh. That says King. I'm not sure. Oh, too many. See. See, someone fancies a dartboard. Make them camouflage with your face on it. Looks like a tiny guitar case. It does. Do sponsored videos for equipment. Be nice if people did sponsor us, but everyone's too tight. We did, you contacted Olight, didn't you? And they ignored
you. Yeah. Well, we have to do it again. We have to, like, you know.
Something about IKS merch. Do you do fishing? No.
Every Sunday.
Don't do fish either. Don't
no,
love fish.
No.
We do a fish finger. That's about it.
Really?
Tell the animals to stop moving. Fares, stop moving.
I think he's trying to get out.
Oh, there's too many.
He's trying to get the ropes off his wrists.
We'll give you cash, but you'll spend it on beer. No, we need sponsoring by big companies, you know, that can pay, like, give us lots of camera equipment and stuff, and it wouldn't cost them anything, would it? Well, yeah, but then we'll, you know, it sounds good then. Oh, we're sponsored by so-and-so, doesn't it?
Recommend the Golden Gems.
Anyway, Olight torches. Someone's asked a couple of times now about torches.
All right.
Fish... Yeah, we have chain fares up. Ask Volvo. We keep hinting about Volvo. I don't think Volvo really want to either. Submarine, I think we've done that, haven't we? If that's what it said. Sponsor your banana milk.
That's a torch.
Complete with mud.
Olight. I've had this for years, folks. Years indeed.
Got a wrist. It's quite bright. That's the small one. Isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it's dead.
Oh. Good effort, isn't it? Oh, there you go. Well, I saw a bug walking across the screen. What's the best torches to use? Yeah, we've just shown you that.
Yeah, the Olight.
How's the transit?
Which
okay.
One?
Yeah, would, XC70 would be okay, but mine seems to survive.
That's, I don't know where people are getting this idea of animals. That's Fez. Got them tied up.
How much those torches cost new? Don't ask. The little one he showed you, what was it, 150? The little one.
Yeah, 100 for 50, 30, something like that.
Yeah, don't shine the torch on the hay and watch it start to smoke.
Yeah, the big one will probably catch that fire.
Wolf.
Yeah. £250 torch. How much percent did that got?
Hmm? 2.
Marcus has gone to bed, folk.
Yeah, I'll reply to loads of messages later, shall I?
Yeah, not right now, folks.
Can it strobe?
Yeah, it probably can, folks.
What camera do you use on videos? Well, it's quite a selection, isn't it?
Yeah, I've got a Canon, got Sony, GoPros, all sorts of folks.
No, I'm not cuddling Ian.
Come on, mate, come on.
We don't have any amazing bites. No strobe.
Better not strobe, because I might...
I'm not sure. Crowdfunding for new windscreen wipers. I will replace the windscreen wipers, but at the moment...
They've been replaced, haven't they?
No, they haven't. At the moment, I need to really sort out the rest of the car. My spare bedroom is like a camera shot. How much does the Olight cost new? The little one he just showed was 150.
Something like that.
What's the big one? Get the big one out. Need to get Ian a beard cam. I like that idea.
It's a fire risk.
That's the £250 one.
Yeah. Recommended by Darren.
Turn it on.
Thank you very much. What in the hay?
No, well, up. I was thinking more up. That's really quite bright.
Yeah, that's sort of for 9,000 lumens. It does strobe.
Don't know what's coming after the German series. You have to see what's in the...
I'm blind. You put them on.
No, I'm trying to read these. Do you know, I mean... wow, that's a lot of money for a camera. Your torch, if you took it outside, it would be like... You know when you watch... was it Batman? You've got the
it is like that.
Do you mean if it was World War II, they'd just give everyone one of them rather than having a big old...
If that was more points, it would be that, but it's more of a flood.
Business is kind of all right.
Fez, can you just go to sleep?
No, he sold his old drone to someone else, didn't you?
Yeah, got them DJI Mavic Pro now, folks.
Hi from Arizona.
Arizona, USA. How you doing, folks?
No, I'm not cuddling him.
Little Carl Pilkington face there, look.
Best boot choice. Trainers.
Well, I bought some. I've got two pairs of boots at home that are not suitable for concrete.
I've done just over 100,000 miles on the Volvo, but it's now on 281,000.
To the moon and back.
Mm.
New York, USA. How you doing, folks?
I'm on medication for epilepsy. Oh yeah, don't strobe.
Oh yeah, sorry about that.
Didn't think about that. Is it diesel? Yes, it is. Mavic Pro, and couldn't resist buying one. That's what you've got in it now.
Yeah, that's after I saw Medway. What's it?
Drone exploration.
I sort of thought I'm having one of them.
I think the older Land Rovers are quite good, but I think if you're going a long if you're going a long distance, you don't want something that's going to plod along at 50 miles an hour and make you deaf.
Yeah.
$238,000 to the moon.
What was it? So how far is your forward done?
My car's only done 38,000.
Oh,
no that. Homebrew.
I gave Chris a barrel, a starter kit with like King Keg and so anytime soon. Thanks.
But with the Mavic Pro, you can't tilt the camera, can you?
Yeah, you can. It's got the gimbal control.
Does Dover Town need more investment? I think that's it. Yeah. Make a campfire. That's what making the tea on.
Yeah, must be getting low on the wood.
247,000 on a VW, so you're catching up.
Ow. VW? Volkswagen.
Don't really get for a lot of shit, well.
Still got the yellow trainers, folks, at home.
I binned my yellow ones.
Still going strong.
I bought some boots, but I never wear them, so they've lasted really well.
Hopefully. These boots that I've bought, these German/Austrian ones, Army, are going to be the best boots I've ever bought.
Oh, can we message him about museum in Lincolnshire? I will try and find that later.
You can do everything. Yeah, look, see? Medway drone exploration, folks. Check his channel out. You can do anything.
I've got some Hiax boots. Look really comfortable.
Hired ones?
Hiax. Or however you say it, hacks. Dunno. I also bought, what were the other ones I got? I got some desert ones, and the first time I wore them, Ian made me walk through the mud, and they're really not very well anymore. And you just bought boots, haven't you? You got hobnail boots.
I've got two pairs of hobnail boots, but they're sort of not very good on concrete, folks. Nearly gone over a few times. So I got a pair of boots the other day that are actually...
Greetings from Australia.
Rubber soles. Australia, indeed. What time is it in there?
We've never found any personal belongings or anything like that, have we?
No.
I think the problem with this country is everything's all, like, stripped out. I think in other countries, and you watch all these videos on YouTube and stuff's found, isn't it? Yeah. Dug up.
But you did find a hat, like, in the bushes.
That wasn't exactly a soldier's hat, was it?
Well, it looked Army.
It was a cheap baseball cap. Well, it wasn't even Army.
And now, where is it, actually?
It's 8:14 a.m. in Melbourne. I'm assuming that's Melbourne.
Wow.
Have you investigated crop circles? No. I haven't actually seen crop circles in years.
Oh, the 360 GoPro, yeah, I see that. It's a bit of money, though, quite a bit. It's like 600 quid, something.
We don't really do abandoned shops and stuff.
No. Check out Hill on Earth. They do more abandoned buildings and stuff, folks.
They do all the dodgy stuff.
Yeah. Bunch of characters, indeed.
Hmm. Fez is really moving around in there, isn't he? It's Fez.
He's trying to get the bloody rope off his feet.
Abandoned ship. Might be interesting.
Yeah, I'd love to do a abandoned ship. Like the sub. Even if it's, you know, as well as it's in the water, that'd be amazing.
I wouldn't like to look at his socks.
Whose socks?
Would you ever come to the US? Well, maybe one day.
When they do that tunnel under the Atlantic.
You can't really have a tour of the barn. There's nothing exciting to see.
This is it.
My car's diesel. If it was petrol, I think I'd need a mortgage to drive it anywhere, being a Volvo. Have you ever encountered rats up close?
We've seen rats, yeah, in the
Western Heights. And...
rats wee, rats poo.
No tractors.
You got to watch out for wheels disease, folks.
Yeah, Fizzy's trying to get away from the bananas. Didn't think about that.
We just have a laugh now and then. Just
throw a banana at him. Yeah, it's turbo diesel.
He's drinking.
So, something about needles.
Yeah,
you're very funny about them, aren't you?
Yeah. He's trying to get out of that lock. It's padlocked.
2.4T, watch turbo. Oh, I think we've just bought one, actually. We've got two Volvos. I have just bought a 2.4 turbo. I think, like you said, I don't think that's going to be very cheap to run.
What is IKEA's? My initials, folks.
Well, you go to Norway. That's the plan, isn't it?
Norway?
You going to Norway? Norway sounds interesting.
Yeah, it's full of bunkers and stuff in it as well. I'm guessing.
I don't know. I've got to stand up. I've got cramp in my leg. Paranormal locations. You used to do a bit of that, didn't you? But
yeah.
So you kind of got a...
it's not too bad.
The new ones are the same as the Focus STs, I think, but mine's the older 2.4 turbo diesel. Like five cylinder, big chunky.
The old Volvo sort of folks.
Like tractor engine. We'll sit back up there, then. I can't see the screen.
Do you want to try my glasses again?
No! That's not going to help seeing the screen, is it? I suppose we should call it day soon, really.
Yeah.
It's an hour and 50. It's...
you've had a sleep there, folks.
152 minutes, isn't it? So that's what was that, 2.5 hours?
Again.
Old cars are the best. Oh dear. How are you both doing? Yeah, we're good. Why are you in a barn? Because it was raining outside. Norway's so expensive. Oh, Colin went to Norway, didn't he? £9 per pint. We'll take our own with us then.
Yeah, take a beer barrel. 40 pints.
New cars do have too many electrics and they're all designed to go wrong.
Yeah. It's all computers as well, isn't it?
See, the rain's up north now. It's left
3
here.
3 hours plus, apparently. Is it? I don't know.
Not quite, I don't think. I fixed washing machines. And other things, not just washing machines. How's the van? Van's good. Needs a bit of work at the moment, but...
we should do a video on that, folks. Put it on the other
channel. Well, the van... I'm supposed to be going to the transit show next week in the van, which,
Do you want to tell them about the transit show? They might be up there.
No.
Beer.
If you go to Norway, load your car up.
Yeah. I'm not really a big drinker nowadays, folks. I
definitely
want
to say hello at War and Peace. Don't forget to look up a date. Yeah.
It would be advertised.
We'll chuck in a few more videos. And so
now we're doing more live shows than that. Well, no. Fez is in the other.
Transgender room. Show. No, transit van show. Different.
Yeah, Chris changes sometimes.
What time to show tomorrow? Well, as and when. We'll do something tomorrow.
Yeah. Because Chris wants me to film it as well.
Yeah. Something about catching all sorts. Glad you guys are here.
Chris's channel?
Chris hasn't got... oh dear God.
What?
I don't change sex at the weekends. Chris is Debbie.
Damn, you found out.
We'll see you later.
Thank you, see ya. Who likes kebabs? Random.
Who said that? You.
No, I did.
Oh.
Who is it?
I can't really answer it at the moment.
Is it someone
it says
there?
3 hours on the left, under the channel name.
Oh. Is that the panic button? No. Faces panic button. Is that enough, folks?
Love kebabs. Kebabs are awful. Awful, yeah.
It depends where you go, I suppose. If you go to a decent...
Is Fudge calling you? Nah, Fudge isn't here.
Yeah, bless that little
Can't take Fudge exploring. He'll get lost.
He'll just run off.
That's really irritating, isn't it?
Who is it? Our little Fudge.
My mate. Can you order some kebabs and get them delivered to the barn? What's the best army clothes to buy? To be honest, most of it's all... I think it's all quite good quality.
Yeah.
Which is what you know. What you can wear a pair of tracksuit bottoms, go through the brambles, and they get ripped. Well, like the army trousers don't.
German stuff usually I like.
Have you ever driven a tank? No, I was saying this earlier. I'd like to. You got one?
Any tank drivers out there, folks? Who owns a tank?
Did you fix the MacBook? Well, Mac. The Mac Pro. Yeah, kind of.
Still having trouble with it.
No, it seems to work when it wants to.
Get a PC.
Is there a horse in the barn? No, it's Fizz. I have a tank. Fish tank. Cheers.
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah. Thanks very much. You've been... The newest video that went out yesterday.
Abandoned barn. Those bales look pretty fresh. I'm not really a hay expert.
I don't know.
Fizz the horse.
It doesn't really break down, does it? Hay. Remember that bunker we went in? That hay had been down there for like 20 years.
Oh, that's not good. My wife's leaving me because of the obsession with your channel.
Oh, bless.
There is an army shop in Newcastle. Be honest, go on eBay. You can pick some real cheap stuff up. I mean, I never really buy anything that's very expensive because it just, you know, it's only for exploring, isn't it?
I think Chris should get some 95 pattern. What do you reckon, folks?
95 pattern?
Yeah. A green like that, but...
I've got green. Women are expensive.
Who are?
Do you have the H category on your driving license, tracked vehicles, driving license? Probably not. Does it matter? Do you need it to drive around a field? Ian hasn't even got a license, but I think he still wants to drive a tank around a field. What could go wrong?
Just go through all the tents and that bike. Oh no, War and Peace. How do you stop it, folks?
They're all expensive women, aren't they?
Women?
She says she's expensive. Mm. I said they all are. Oh. Yeah, lots of people are sending things.
So the PO box account, like hell on earth then, that's need to sort that out. How did you do that then?
What?
The PO box.
Did someone say that?
Well, no, they said it early, didn't they?
Got a DD hammock, is that? Cameras, oh. Carry on camping. I've never tried sleeping in a hammock.
I reckon that's a real backbreaker, you know.
I think I'd fall out.
So I like going dead.
You turn it down?
Well, no, it's not.
Go to your local post office, they just said, I think. Yeah, do you know what? When I go home, I'll go through some of these and we'll write down some of the information.
When you get home, you go to bed.
Best washing machine to buy?
Volvo.
The best make you can get is the Miele ones, but you also need a mortgage to buy one.
Miele?
Mm. Miele, Miele, whatever you want to say it.
Who's that being by? Britain?
I think they're German. Need I say any more? Are you off to France this year? Yep, we're waiting for the... Bosch is quite good. Older ones are better. Newer ones are all...
Bosch?
Yeah, not great.
They're made not to last.
Well, I actually got... Because I was told that we needed black appliances in the kitchen, and I got a nice, shiny, newer Bosch dishwasher. It was crap. I sold it. Went back to my ancient one.
Vintage.
Washing machine from the 80s will last forever. I actually do have one. That I'm restoring at the moment. Speg's not bad. Basically, you get what you pay for. You buy one of the cheap ones from Tesco's. Well, yeah.
Ban and barn, folks. Ban and barn.
We were supposed to have been taking the filing cabinet to your house.
Yeah, that's all right. We'll just check in the car.
What, and deliver
it
to your...
Is it raining again?
What, deliver it to your house at, like...
They'd be up still.
That
wind. So, yeah, if you need any washing machines fixed, folks, in the southeast of England, Chris is your man. Fridges as well.
Somebody bought a £3,000 washing machine. Wow.
I've got an LG. I think is probably just like easy.
Scrubbing mould. Is that your technical opinion?
Old fashioned, folks.
Stop saying about people moving.
It's Fez in the back. Don't understand.
We are going to War and Peace, but I couldn't tell you what.
What day?
What day?
I want to get a K98 Mauser deactivated, of course. That's the idea. And also a bayonet.
Indesit says it all, doesn't it, really? Fizz has it. Eden Camp. Ian? Hi from the USA.
How are you doing? Welcome to Great Britain.
It's raining.
Yeah, great weather.
Samsung are quite cool because they do make lots of cool noises.
Samsung, and what's that? South Korea.
Do you like tacos? Yeah, what?
Don't think I've ever had
them. Deactivated bayonet. I'm sure that says.
Yeah, no. Deactivated gun.
Tell me
with bayonet.
How can you deactivate a bayonet? Saw the end off.
Yeah, blunt it. Make it blunt.
Hello from Northern Ireland.
Hello. We'll let you out in a minute. Just give us a few more minutes.
Omaha Beach, I think that was.
Omaha Beach, yeah, that'd be nice.
Do you take a dinghy? We had an IKS dinghy for a while. Well, we borrowed it off someone else.
I think we might need a new one, really.
I think we might need one with less holes in it.
Yeah. Less holes in it? I ain't got any holes in it, folks. Last time I used it.
Indesit is hot point, you're right. And they're all... If you have an Indesit or a hot point tumble dryer, they're all on a recall because they catch fire. Check it out online.
You know, so get yourself a scrubbing board.
Get yourself a scrubbing board, yeah. To be honest with you, tumble dryers in general, when people don't look after them, clean them out, it's why they always catch fire. It's not
tumble dryers.
You can't really say
it's lilt. Is it
lint? It's because people don't clean filters and stuff out properly. Hello from Kentucky.
Kentucky indeed.
Are you going to take Fez to Tunbridge Wells? We could do. I'm not sure his waders are really up to it.
No, I don't think the way it's wader.
What do you mean wader?
It's not wader exploring at the moment. It's scuba gear.
Yeah, we did actually go there, and the water level is much higher.
To the roof.
Yeah.
Surprised. So summertime, folks. We're getting down there.
1990s tumble dryer came with 10-year warranty. It's probably a Bendix. I've had lots of old Bendix tumble dryers.
And they still work.
Yeah. South of Norway.
How you doing, folks?
Will we let Fez out? I might come back tomorrow. Send him in a dinghy. I actually don't think there's enough space between the ceiling and the top of the water to get a dinghy in there.
To be honest, that Tunbridge Wells in that dinghy, you felt so...
and a mangle.
I don't know, it's a weird feeling.
Need to go to Wales. Yeah, Fez does turn into a werewolf after midnight.
So that's why he's tied up.
Late 80s Zanussi, yes. It's strange you say that, because the one I have is actually a Zanussi that's very retro.
Tumble dryers with Chris.
Bovington Tank Museum. No. Heard of it. Don't think I have. I'd love to be a werewolf.
If you know any locations, folks, in your area, leave a comment on the...
When's Marcus coming over? I didn't know there was an invasion.
What, sorry?
Marcus. He said, when's Marcus coming over?
Soon. But to be honest, is it worth it?
The t-shirts, yeah, we'll get there in the end. What vintage washing machine shall I buy? They're very hard to find one. Anything, really, that's old and retro. Hi from St. Margaret's.
How
Cliff.
How mad. Radiation.
Ever driven a Cat D? Yeah, I've had. Well, my car's just been written off. I'm still driving that.
I think their car was crashed, wasn't it? Is that bad?
Insurance is just silly, really, because they don't bother fixing anything. As long as it's repaired properly, it doesn't matter. Hi from Scotland.
Scotland indeed.
My lad's back again, can't sleep.
Can't sleep, too excited. Well, I don't know, we should really go soon.
I think we should, really.
It's been running long enough.
You know, someone's going to go on there tomorrow and look at this and go, Jesus, I'm not watching 3 hours of that. Microwave from 1987. Yeah, I don't really fix microwaves. They either work or don't.
Medway Explorer, he's still on there, look. Oh, that's too much.
Oh, there's something about number one fan. I missed that. It went off the top too quick. Oh, there's some of these, you just don't have time to see them.
Thanks very much for your support, folks. Indeed. We're still live here, still in the barn. Number one fan is next door.
Still works. Cool.
We need.
Good night, Luke.
Good night, sir.
Good night, Richard.
Everyone from Great Britain is going to bed now, and all the people from the United States, Australia, are wide awake. But we should really go to bed soon.
Whereabouts are you in a barn? Kent.
In the middle of
Oh, but there's so many comments. Can you see the surroundings now? It's very, very, very
it's
dark
pitch black.
Now.
Pitch black, folks.
Mites in the hay. Really?
That'll be alright. Find out tomorrow.
I'm staying here till the end. I've been here from the start. Is he still in his yellow and blue outfit? Yeah.
Number one fan. Painted trousers.
He says Chris wouldn't cycle to an Explorer.
Would get the bike nicked, wouldn't it, if he cycled? There's nowhere to leave it in this country, folks. He's stolen.
K98 Mauser. Ian, I have 6 DCAT weapons.
Wow, 6?
That's deactivated, not DCAT, isn't it? Thinking about it.
Deactivated.
I think I misread that.
How much do they usually go for? About 450 quid, isn't it? Don't know. Thanks very much. Yeah, we'll get it out soon. Classic stuff, folks.
What's it like to be a celebrity on YouTube? That's got to be for you.
I'll let you know when, when we are. Yeah.
I'm just really shocked that this many people watch pointless rubbish on YouTube.
What? Odd stuff.
Would you not have got bored with watching you by now? No. And we're gonna have to go back through all these comments to write these locations down.
Well, hopefully.
There's now probably like a million comments.
Get the folks to.
Does it tell you comments? It doesn't, does it? It says
message
likes.
On Facebook page. Not personal profile messaging, but the Facebook page. We're all on that, folks, so.
Yeah.
That's the best way to do it.
I've already got about 10 private messages.
Have you?
Yeah. The guy we were talking to earlier about t-shirts and stuff message.
Right.
IKEA shirts are still in progress.
To 600, yeah.
What's that? Oh, the guns.
Yeah, K98 Mauser.
What's. Oh. Hi, Florida. I'm still here because.
Plug in.
Who's that? Was that Medbo drone exploration
again? Check his channel out, folks, yeah. Does loads of drone videos with the old DJI Mavic Pro.
When he doesn't crash it.
Yeah. I went out to Herne Bay Pier the other day.
Did he?
Actually, yeah. I've never seen it that close before. It's a real golden gem of an eye-opener, folks. Oh, Fez taking a leap.
That's quite full on.
That is. All right, Fez. Oh, he can't speak because he's got his mouth tied.
Handkerchief. You can actually tell he must be at work because he hasn't commented. Oh yeah, just give that away, anyway.
Fired as well, blimey. Ball.
Was that say, is Fez a painter?
Yeah, I don't know, folks.
I think he worked. No, I actually don't really know what he does. He does something with
Channel sure tunnel. The next time he's on here, he'll let you know. Can't really say it for him, can we?
I don't know what he does.
No. So, yeah, he's a painter.
He's very secretive. Maybe he's like SAS or something.
Yeah, he's keeping an eye on us, folks.
He does look, you know, fit and active like he's in the SAS.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. What's your favourite lyrics?
Fizz needs new tracksuit bottoms. I bought him some camo trousers. But he hasn't worn them.
Is that in the video?
Well, I don't know. You took it out because I bought the wrong size.
No. Did I film, like, the last part? I might be on the last part of the German series, folks. Yeah, because I filmed as we left to go home, I think. Sure we did.
Do you have to have brains to be in the SAS?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, she's thinking. You'd be a bit mad, wouldn't you?
Rock band?
I don't really know.
I like... so many bands. I like The Police.
Yeah, but everything you like is like from the early 80s.
Yeah, well, there's no better ones, is there now?
Would Ian give me a drone lesson? I doubt it.
Drone lesson?
Ask Medway.
The best thing to do.
Droning. Yeah. Exploration.
Yeah. Check his channel out, folks. The best way to do it is to just go on YouTube and see how they do it on that, folks. Do it in a place where there's no one around, like a playing field. Where there's no objects, and play with it there. Don't do it in public, because if someone gets hurt, you're liable. And it won't be
Midway Drone Exploration filmed a kitchen and barracks being demolished.
Oh, yeah. That's quite sad, that went.
Well, somebody that they said they're doing free catalogue, or Mr.
Register your drone, I don't know. Don't know and I don't care.
Someone agrees with you that the police were good.
Who? Police?
Mm.
Police were good.
Got a licence for my drone. You should really.
Don't know where you get them. I know how to fly. I don't.
Like drones are us or something.
It's not driving. I don't need a licence. I can drive.
You can't drive.
Give it a go. When Chris gives me the keys to the Volvo.
You're not driving the Volvo. What? Yeah, don't say about taking a metal detector with us when you do explores.
We will take.
How about a barbecue cooking show? I burn everything on a barbecue.
When we do that, the party maybe do something there, if you have it around yours.
His granddad was in the resistance.
Oh wow.
I'm losing feeling in my feet.
Are you?
Hmm. It's now 172 minutes, so I think we should kind of wrap this up soon. Can you go to the Lake District?
Where's that? America.
Lake District? It's in this country, you twat.
All right, less of the language, mate. Christ. He forgets where he is.
Oh, yeah, good. Well, children should be in bed by now, shouldn't they, really?
Yes, yeah, so when they watch it tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think of that.
Carry on.
See what I mean? Now there's like 20 million comments.
Yeah.
I'm not in bed. Oh, Wookiee's back. See, if one seems to go to bed, comes back because they're worried they might miss something.
Yeah. Well, I think that's it now, folks.
I'm still up.
Yeah, so that's another great video. All you folks, thanks very much. Thanks for your questions.
Have you guys ever gone live at a pub? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
It's 6:40 p.m. in Florida.
Wow. How mad is that? Thanks for watching. Thanks very much. Probably see I'm really tired now, folks.
Yeah, well, we've got plans in the morning. Could be up early.
Yeah.
I haven't got sleeping bags. Going home tomorrow, I've warm bed.
Well, actually, I've only got this.
You can sleep there. I'm ever tried Dickens cider? Nope.
Sounds strong.
10:40 a.m. in New Zealand.
10:40.
God,
indeed.
That's like 12 hours out, isn't it, Nyon? Does anybody know how we did on the Eurovision? I'm assuming not very well. Like nil pois, isn't it? Don't sleep in the barn.
It's going to be lovely.
We'll have to let Fizz out, I suppose.
Yeah, we'll let him out in a minute. 5 more minutes, folks.
Well, no Claudio tonight.
You're right.
Israel has won. I assume we came last.
Well, I gave it away. Yes, it's a horse, folks. Yeah.
Yeah, there's enough of that going on in Germany.
What spoof?
No, Ian wasn't. He was, what did we work out earlier? Using the Boy Scouts or something?
Army cadets, folks. Army cadets. Yeah, it's in his channel. Yeah, it's good. That gun.
Have you seen any foxes? To be honest with you, I can't even see like 2 feet in front of me because there's a film light that's burnt my eyeballs out.
Retina's burnt right out.
Hello from Germany.
Germany indeed.
You're actually allowed to... Yeah, see, you are allowed to sleep in a barn as long as you go... Army cadets is like Gareth from The Office.
Yeah. Gareth Keenan.
What's the cat badge?
Light infantry rifle, something like that, folks.
Came on off eBay.
Yeah.
Did it come with the badge?
Yeah. £13. I'm not sleeping in the barn. It's only it's a joke, folks.
It's actually really cold here, and the lack of like any sort of camping gear, apart from a kettle.
We'll make sure that we can put that in the right place.
Put it in the recycling bin on the way out.
Yeah. We could put it on the fire, I suppose.
Air cadets is better.
Air cadets.
Granddad was in the home guard.
Brill cream boys.
There's a bug walking up the screen.
Yeah, I see that. Philip, hi Phil.
I'm assuming he's talking to someone else.
War films, yeah. When I get time, I love them as well, folks. Yeah.
Petrol hand warmers.
That could be an idea.
Oh, look, there you go. Third from last. Full Metal Jacket. Prefer war documentaries.
Are we at Chris's house? What? Has Chris got a barn?
I don't have a horse in my garden, though. My garden... Well, my garden
it's
actually
a barn, folks.
You still haven't done the video of the party from last year, my birthday party last year.
Yes, it keeps crashing my video editing programme. So we've got a million photos. That has to go into a time-lapse, folks.
World War II Wendell.
Nah.
I've heard of him.
Platoon, yeah, I've seen that. Platoon indeed.
Band of Brothers.
That's good.
At least you weren't a Navy cadet. You've got a Navy jacket though, haven't you?
Yeah. Brazil, how you doing, folk?
Not cuddling.
He
really
persistent,
man,
isn't he? Yeah, he does, yeah. It's not going to happen, folk.
New Dunkirk film. It's quite good, but like you said, there's quite a lot wrong with it, isn't there?
Lots and lots of problems with that, folks. Like sunroofs and that over Dunkirk. And
we will do some more cooking programmes. Yeah, no, I can't be bothered to do editing. No.
Man.
Right. Shave his beard.
That's never going to happen.
It's cold there, yeah, it is. It's supposed to be summer. Where's summer gone? Hello, Craig.
How you doing?
Right, I think we need to go, don't we?
Yeah.
It's like the middle of the
filing
night.
Filing cabinet for the important files. Folks. Thailand, bloody hell.
Hi, Thailand.
Ireland, folks, how you doing?
It's warm, warm in Northern Ireland. Right, good night, folks. Right, so we'll probably catch you tomorrow.
Yeah.
This might be interesting.
Because this is not, well, yeah. Good night, night, night. Indeed, folks, indeed. Thanks very much for watching. Check out Facebook, Instagram and all that.
Stuff.
He done it wrong. So I'll do it again until we get it right. Right, thanks very much for watching, folks. Check out Facebook, no, Instagram, Facebook and all that.
Jazz.
Indeed, indeed. So, yeah, check out the new channel if you haven't already, folks. That is...
Wow, there is still actually a lot of people watching. It's like, bye, 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 yeah. Bye, bye.
Thank you. 180 people. Thank you very much indeed for your support. Check out the new channel. It'll be on the IKS channel. IKS Expression channel. See and Tide in the eyes. And it'll be down in the recommended channels. IKS Production. Check it out. It's got some videos on there, folks. Yeah. All right. See you soon.
See you later, folks.
Right. You're going to get your head down then, Chris?
Yeah. Just like, I can't bend over that far.
Yeah.
Bye.